What's good, everybody? What's poppin'? What's out here? Yo! Hey guys, I miss you. All right, what's going on? I miss you. Also, Fran, we should probably put on the Nightbot the G Fuel thing. Thank you, everybody, for the congrats. I appreciate you. We should probably put it on the Nightbot. That way we can have that. There'll be lit. Yeah, I mean, Fran, what you can do is you can use the link that was in my tweet, because that's like the affiliate link. So you could just put it there on the Nightbot. And then I'll be like, affiliate link this and code games kids. You know what I mean? Make it auto. Yeah, exactly. All right, good. Hi, everybody. How are you, bro? It's Bob and Spooky. Hop on Sonic Adventure. That's what we're doing, bro. How are you doing, Yuki? Thank you, everybody. I appreciate you. I use promo code games kids at gfield.com. Exactly. You all get, listen. You all get it, chat. This is what I like about you people, right? You all get it. Your hashtag sponsor is the code of limited. No, fans. So the code's going to work for the next 3 months. But the 30% off specifically works this week. But the code's always, I think after that, it gives like 10% off or something. So it's still going to work no matter what. So you can keep it until otherwise. How you doing, Acousto? What's going on? Everybody, welcome. Go retweet the stream. Quote retweet with something funny so I can check it out in the beginning. I love you. And you're the best. Woo! Now you want code games kids for Fortnite? Ah, let's calm down. Let's calm down, all right? Oh, did I fuck up the stream to you? How did I fuck it up? What did I say? What did I do? Hold up. I got you. Wait, hold up. Oh, it says game cage. God damn it, bro. Hold up. Oops. Sonic Adventure Adventure Race Twitch.tv. Hold up. I'm an idiot. Hold up. I got you. Don't worry. I'm going to fix this, everybody. I got you. You got to quote it again. Hold up. I got you. I'm an idiot. All right, listen. Anyone want to sub? No. Don't do it yet. Hold up. One of my students knows you. Really? Sam, that's fucking cool. What the fuck? Yo! Okay, whatever. I got you. One sec. Let me get my water. And let the music go up. Vivo, you're a bitch. Is there a G Fuel command? There will be, apparently. Oh, there it is. Thank you. Shout out to Fran, bro. Yeah. You love to see it, bro. Alright, hold up. Let's go live. Let's not dick around anymore. Brand new. Yo, it's Titty Tuesday on a... Well, it's not Monday, it's Tuesday. Hey, everybody, what's up? Welcome back. What's going on? Hello. Yo. What's Gucci? Hello, Umbral Cinder. What's poppin', Cosma? What's poppin', everybody out here? We're out here. We're chilling. We're buzzing. Yo. Wrong URL. What do you mean, wrong URL? Does it say wrong URL? I don't know what that means. Is it? Is it a wrong URL? I have no idea. I got no... Let me see. G Fuel... Let me see. No, it's not a wrong URL. The URL works. It works on my computer, at least. No, it works. Hi, everybody. What's poppin'? It's right. That's right. Naruto Games Cage. We're out here. Thank you for all the congrats. I appreciate you all, bro. You know what I mean? We're out here. What G Fuel flavor do you recommend, Games Cage? Well, I'm glad you asked, Modi. All right? They've got the new Naruto. All right? Look at the Naruto. We got Sage Mode Naruto. Look at my boy. All right? Hold up. Now, where's the sign, GPO? It's coming, okay? We got to go step by step. Now, chat, thank you. Thank you all for the congrats. Thank you for everything. What does it taste like? We're going to do this right now, everybody. Are you ready? Here we go. It's orange. Oh, fuck, that's good. Oh, man. What is GPO? Afro, it's like those powdered drinks where it's like... sugar free, and they have like a bunch of different flavors. They have like workout ones, they have just like regular energy ones. It's just that's orange as fuck. That's hella clean, bro. That is clean. All right, Naruto tastes like orange again. I look like Naruto as well, so it's like an energy drink, kind of. Yeah, exactly. It sort of is like that. Give you a sponsor, right? No, thank you. No, listen. Let me tell you all something. I want to thank every single one of you. I really want to thank every single one of you because Naruto doesn't have a beard. No, yeah, doesn't he? And he has a little scruffs. It's close enough, right? He's got little scratches on his face. But I appreciate it. Thank you all for the support. I was so worried. I was really, 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 really worried. How you doing, Koro? That you would all, like, not, like, I knew a lot of you would be happy. But I was worried, like, a lot of people would just be like, okay, like, this makes sense, you know. Do what you gotta do. But it's so cool to see everybody just be nice, you know, and just be like, holy shit, Fidel, congrats, good job, Corey T, to some nice hours, some nice stuff. You're all very nice and supportive, and I love every single one of you, you know what I mean? I, here's the thing about me, right? I've made fun of it on stream. I've gotten, like, 7 billion, what's it called, DM sponsor things, right? But it's like, I don't like doing them if it feels like it, if it like inflicts with what we do here, because like I personally don't want to do something where I'm like, this feels like it's sponsored. You know what I mean? Where it's like, oh, let's play this game. And I'm going to like be like, haha, isn't this game great? Right? And you guys know, you're like, Fidel, stop it. This is just for the back. You know, where's the Rachel? But yeah, so I appreciate all the love, all the support and all this stuff. And again, the bag is the bag. That's not true. No. I don't agree. We all support this. Use the money to fix your bathroom, right? Fuck, I didn't get bathroom lights. Okay, here's the thing, Spooky Chat. Listen, I did not fix the bathroom light, but you know what I did fix? All right, the lighting in this room, I got another LED light, like I promised, all right? So the lighting issue is not bad anymore, okay? We're better. We're lit in this room. Now the camera looks better because I don't have to use it. It's a whole situation, all right? No, actually, I learned my lesson. I learned my lesson from grabbing lights. I'm not doing that anymore, all right? I'm not touching light anymore. I'm going to die. It happened last time. Fidel, finally, you can drink me. Exactly, you can drink me. Hey, okay, we lower the cost of hydrate while you have the G Fuel sponsor. That's it. You know, listen. Well, I actually know you. That's actually a bad idea. You know, I'll do it when I have to. Look at this. Yeah, look at that. Actually, honestly, no. The plug rate they ask you for is not much as you think. I'm doing this because it's funny. Because somebody be like, hey, GVO this, GVO that. But it's funny as hell. I just got here. Why are you still wearing the Naruto headband? Bro, I'm Naruto. What do you mean, why am I wearing the Naruto headband? It's a cool headband. I could take it off. But right now, I'm in the hidden leaf, bro. I'm bruh. You know what I mean? I'm glad that you got that set, by the way. Caught stop the department with that crew battle. Good, I saw. Am I gone? Can you guys see me? Do I have clones yet? Where are they? Hold up. Do the GPU things come with shakers? I do not believe they do. Hold up. Chai, I got you. Okay, I promise I got you. Alright. Fidel, no! Shadow clone jutsu! Whoa, holy shit! Oh my god! It worked! It fucking worked! Holy shit! Yo! Where'd you come from? Oh my god, the jutsu works! This is crazy. Holy shit, oh my god. That's just, how did that happen, bro? Whoa! Can I do it again? Ayo! Gamescape Shadow Clone Jutsu! Oh shit! Holy, whoa! Oh my god! Oh my god, the Shadow Clone Jutsu really works! This is crazy. This is actually insane, whoa! Wow, no, I didn't see that coming. Holy shit. I really am Naruto. Wow. That's so cool, bro. I wish I could do that all the time, man. Into the Fidel. Anyways, bro, what's poppin', everybody? How are you, bro? Are you excited? This is what I hate, chat. You all know me. Wait, is that you? M. Oh, M, you missed this arc, didn't you? Oh. Okay, M. So you don't understand this arc that happened. So, M, do you think this is me? Do you think this is me? Do you think this is a picture? Alright. Do you think this is a picture? It looks like you. Okay. Alright. So, listen. Again, the story is, now there's a full screen image of this. There's this girl at the gym. Big booty. Nice body. Whatever, right? And she takes a picture at the gym, right? Now, this dude, supposedly me. It is not me, okay? It is not me, okay? Is in the back of the picture, right? This dude, right? And then everybody tags me, be like, Fidel, that's you. What are you doing? Fidel, you got caught lacking. Fidel, that's you. And I had to spend 2 days. You don't understand. For those of you that don't know, this put me on the map, unironically. The amount of people that said this is me, I've been saying Fidel, but M, it is not me, okay? We have proof. We talked to the girl. They're in Europe. I'm not in Europe, okay? That was a European gym. It's not me. I know it looks like me. I know what it looks like, okay? It is not. We talked to the girl. Yes, because she put a tweet. Does anyone have the tweet? We talked to the girl. We did. Em, you weren't there in this stream when we were DMing with her. She was going to call us midstream. You weren't there. You don't get it, all right? You're not one of the OGs. We did. We contacted her. He says we talked to the girl with the big booty and DM'd her. Okay. Hold up. Now, I know saying it like that sounds wrong, okay? I'm just saying she put the tweet out. This guy was in the back of the picture, and everybody tagged me saying it was me, okay? It's not me. All right, it's a clone. Yes, Nat, you don't know this arc either. It's not me. I don't understand. I don't understand what you're saying. I just know the person, the biggest setup. I'm not doing this anymore. And then, so what happened here? This just looks really bad. No, I'm not doing this again. Sophia, thank you. We're not doing this again. Either way, and because of people like you being like, I can't believe you, Fidel, my notifications for like 3-5 days were like, Fidel, this is you? Is this you? Come on, tell me it was you. My mom thought it was me. She's like, Fidel, is that you? I'm like, no, it's not fucking me. It's not. It's over. It's not. I did not get caught in 4K. It's over. It is what it is. All right. Friend, you found the tweet? No, hold up. Yeah, no, I'm going to show him. I'm going to show him. Because some people are new. There's a lot of new people here. Hold up. Hold up. Even my mom. All right. There we go. We found it. Okay. It'd be the waste for me. Glad to hear that, man. Got sponsored. Glad it wasn't Raid Shadow Legends sponsor. No, just here's the thing, Tito. We've gotten the Raid Shadow Legends. Yeah. So she's right here. She was flexing her glow up. And you just have me in the back. And you understand. All these replies were just people being like, Ayo, Fidel. Ayo, Fidel. For like 3 days straight. And it was just... It was truly a nightmare. It was a truly nightmare scenario at the game stage. Also, why is my browser all fucked up? This is what started it all, to be honest. So I can't be upset, though. It's absolutely you. We're not doing this. It's not me. Ricky Cocaine, you ain't slick. Ricky! Ricky Cocaine! Bro, Ricky, you were gone for this, too. You have to understand, bro. It's not me, okay? We talked to her. It is not me, okay? I was not looking at ass. It is not me. This is not Fidel Games. This is Europe. All right. Listen, people made fucking theory videos about this. All right. It's not me. Now, again, you would though. That's a different conversation for a different day. Okay. Whether I would or not. Okay. But for the main conversation here, this is not me. Okay. Pull up the DMs. Okay. No, I will. No, hold up. You think I'm a bitch? Hold up. No. I'll pull up the DMs right now. Hold up. I'll put them up. Okay. No. Also, wait. Why is Cravat DMing? What's up? What is this? Hello? Okay. Hold up. Perfect. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. DM. No. Cravat's showing me her Switch friend code. I'm not going to expose her. I'm not an awful human being. Okay. Where's the DM with this girl? Hold up. I'm pulling it up for you. Hold up. I got you. Okay. Here we go. No, I got you. You think I would lie to you? One sec. See? Look at this. Wanna apologize for all the crazy amount of tweets getting from people thinking it's me, alright? No need to apologize. I find it funny. I'll send them in the stream and talk about it later. Wanna say something to the crowd? I tried to get her here for you all, okay? I live in the UK, so I don't know. See? She's in the UK. I'm here. Alright? I'm literally in Montreal, Canada. This is in the UK, all right? I'll be live in an hour. Stay awake, right? All right, so then I told her to leave a message. You were all there, all right? Hey, everyone, I know I would have loved to be there with you, but I couldn't. The memes you all created were funny and creative, TBH. I don't know how you all found this twin. Looking at you, I actually can't tell the difference. Twitter actually works fast, man. And then she plugged herself, so whatever. But see, it was not me. I wouldn't lie to you. Get over it. Win-win live. Thank you for the sub. I appreciate it, all right? Anyways, we're good. We have solved it. It's not me, and we're okay. That was 2020, chat. That was 2020. You took a flight to see her? No, I did not take a flight to see her. I don't even follow her. I don't even know what she's doing, bro. I don't even know what she's doing right now. So, yeah, okay. We went back at that. That was crazy, bro. Fidel in the UK is my worst nightmare. Yeah, because I gotta be near Ella, and that's, like, the fucking worst timeline ever, bro. Could you imagine, bro, being... Oh, man, I don't even want to have this conversation, bro. Hello. I'm British. Yeah, shut up. You get to the... Okay, Ella, when you go to the mall, huh? Are you like, do you have some clues? You know? You don't take clothes. You have some clues in it. You know what I mean? Why are you sweating? Let me see. All right, I'm going to start posting Persona openings every week starting tomorrow, and y'all got to be chill about it. Some are still in Japanese. Some are low resolution. Some have to be YouTube only, but everyone can get excited and celebrate the series history. I mean, I like that the social media dude is just like... I like that social media dude is literally referring to you, Nathan. They said you need to be chill. It does not correlate to anything, okay? Shout out, though. Thank you for the shout out for the GPU stuff. I appreciate it. How many subs for another Mario Party stream? We're not doing this. No. I didn't even get to do the stream intro. Hey, guys. Hold up. I gotta go back. Listen, we've already been talking. We'll get the Persona 3 remake announcement once time. Yeah, all right. Listen. Hey, hi, Extreme Blade. How you doing? Plus, you listen, chat. You all know the drill. We out here Monday through Saturday. I just want to say, I'm off put because Today we're the Dragon Ball Battle Hour. It is this month. You're right. Oh, it is this month. Yes. And I still don't have to play Dokkan. Oh, yes. Every day of my life is a blessing. Y'all know the drill. Y'all know the way. Monday through Saturday, 7 p.m. Eastern. Twitch.tv/GamesCage. Of course, follow your boy. Hit the alert button and sub, okay? Don't forget, chat. New month. I pulled the trigger, chat. Fuck it. I put the hype goal to 2,000. All right? I believe in you. Okay? You are proving yourself time and time again. All right? So I'm going to believe in you. All right? Go ahead. Get the I believe you could do it. And we've done it a million times over now, okay? So we can do it. I believe in us. Over 2K. Let's do it. Chat, what should be the first sub goal? What should be 150? Let me know. What's the first sub goal? We got to figure it out. You know what I mean? 150 Yu-Gi-Oh! Master? No. I'm not doing that to myself. Use code GAMESCAGE to get money off GP. Exactly, bro. Exactly. I'm seeing Pepsi Man, Master Duel, Sonic, Persona, Dokkan Stream, God No. Pepsi Man, that's just a weird thing. Mario Party. Shave your head, I'm not doing that. Mario 64. Well, no. Super cool. We actually have to do the Mario fan game stream. Omori, One Piece, Discord. And Discord isn't a game. Hold up. I'll check this. Let me see. Bring back Ultimate Chicken Horse. Okay, Kill a Kill. I'm seeing a lot of Pepsi Mans. I'm seeing some Mugens. I'm seeing some Omoris. I'm seeing some Mario Parties. I'm seeing some Pico Park. Well, we have to do Pico Park, friends. So that's already a sub goal. We have to do that. SpongeBob. I'm seeing a lot of... Why are there so many Pepsi Man requests? Do you guys really want to do Pepsi Man? I'm seeing so much Pepsi Man. No! Wait! Okay. Chat. We have two options, okay? Alright? We have two options. I believe in this, okay? Now, here's the two options we have. We could do Pepsi Man. Or... We have a Sonic-themed Gartic phone, right? Where I bring artists who like and give a shit about Sonic. That way, the art can actually be thematically correct to Sonic the Hedgehog, right? Or we do... So, I can poll it, all right? I'm just gonna poll it. I'll make it the next one after. All right, put the poll. 150, Sonic-themed Gartic phone or Pepsi Man? I'll do either one. I don't care. Vote for your first one. People like Sonic. Yeah, Nathan, isn't that a crazy concept? You know what else people like? G Fuel Energy. Sponsored by... That's such a funny thing to say. But yeah, so I'd be down for Sonic Gartic phone. Okay. Let's see what the poll is. That you saw, it's like, yeah. Yeah, you know what's funny? I don't even have to plug it like that. I'm just going to do it because it's funny. So you did it, not the Raid Shadow Legends, but chat. This stream is brought to you by Raid Shadow Legends. The radius of Shadow Legends, bro. Sponsored stream. Alert. I know, right, Ultimate? Hey, Ultimate, how are you, bro? Okay, chat, what's going to win the poll? Also, shout out to Ultimate. He's going to be here for the race. The poll is close. You are all fighting for what you love. I appreciate you. I believe in all of you. Let's see. Oh, my God, it's close. I don't like it. Fifi! Is that my goal? Fifi? Come here, Fifi. Give me the love, Fifi. Somebody give us up to Fifi. Or, Fifi, sub right now. Bro! Nah, someone will probably give you. For you are legally required to try the Chili Dog GV. Trust me, the Sonic one will happen. Oh, Pepsi Man won. All right. Okay. What is Pepsi Man even on? Pepsi Man. All right, I'll play it with you. Ultima, you're going to play Pepsi Man with me? Okay. I'll play it with you. Sure, man. Sure, I have an idea. But that was a close-ass poll. I have never seen... What is this image here? Oh, that's the browser. The fuck is that doing there? All right. Pepsi Man won 75-73. That's crazy, bro. That's... The only thing I know about Pepsi Man is it reminds me of that one mod in Guilty Gear Strive where Soul Bad Guy is Pepsi Man. Try Duck Station PSX Simulator. Okay. I will do that, bro. It's hard. You need to calm down. All right, bro. Listen. You know what else is hard? My dick. When you all subscribe... Gift your subs, get emotes, get a hug, and of course, you do me the big favor, and you retweet the stream, and you quote retweet the stream. I did not need to mention that last part. I did not need to say that, but it's too late. Speaking of Soul Bad Guy, did you guys see Soul Bad Guy's titties? Hold up, I should show them, bro. Okay, that sounded really wrong out of context. Hold up. No, I should show the context. I gotta show the context. Hold up. Listen. There's context. Hold up. No. Chat. Listen. Hear me out, bro. Come on, chat. Kai Titsuki and Soul Bad Bitch Come on, chat. It's time, bro. You get it, right? I didn't even tell you to hear me out. You all know, bro. The artist right here is Donghole. So everybody shout out to Donghole. And I hope they're having a very, very nice day. You know what I mean? Shout out to Donghole. They're really out here, bro. So I'm in. Also, my favorite thing is that I put this video and someone replied being like, I despise you for putting these videos out. Why do you do that? And I was like, because I like to. And they're like, when? I was like, okay. All right, let's go see the core dudes. All right, hold up. Let's see what's popping. Did you see that tweet I posted when you said Mythra and Gardevoir outdated? I never said that. I would never say that, bro. All right, let's see what's this. Pushing P. What up? Oh. I mean, oh, this is the Shadow Clone Jutsus I just did. Yeah! Alright, see. Buy some GV. I appreciate you all. You're all leaning into it. I appreciate it, chat. Alright, this is great. What's this? Oh, this one we also saw, bro. Wait, the Naruto GV is not. It's not? Well, listen, now, for you either wait, or you just buy whatever you want to get there. Whoa! Holy shit, this is cool! I'm super happy about your sponsorship, and also that pose reminded me of the victory scene. You're right, it does. Shout out again! Even in a sponsored image, you managed to turn this into a meme. How did you do this? What the fuck is this? Oh, the Naruto GV is tomorrow? Perfect. Even better, bro. Y'all are insane people. I love you, bro. I love you. Always. The power of the game skids, you know what I mean? That's a... You know what? Nah. We're sponsoring G Fuel now. All right, G Fuel, if you're watching, that's right. You go plug me, all right? No, I'm kidding. I love you. All right, let's see what's popping here. Let's see what's going on. Let's see what's Gucci. What's another quality? This one we've seen. I'm going on Sonic. Kititsuki. That's my go, Daigomu. Kai Titsuki, bro. Can you imagine what's in Heaven or Hell? Kai Titsuki versus Soul Bad Bitch. Someone needs to put that over the answer here, chat. I'm gonna give you a clean sample, okay? All right. No, no. Do they say their names? They say them on the main menu, right? Okay. What up? For someone who knows that I'm on, I'm gonna give it to you. Okay. Okay. What up? All right. Kai Titsuki. Wait, no. Kai Titsuki. Soul Bad Bitch. All right. There you go. Someone out there. You have your sample. Figure it out. You're a smart person. I'm not. All right. All right, see what's going on here. Why is there cum on this M&M? Oh my god, bro. Wait, is it cum? No. Oh, it's not cum. It's like a Halloween in the Halloween stores. Yeah, it's not cum. It's Halloween stores when, dude. Can I talk about Tiff? Chat. Okay, there's my friend Tiffany Lockhart. People that watch the streams know her. She got like temporary sussed on Twitch because she was looking for the Pokemon all creamy. And I on stream she googled cream pie Pokemon. Oh my god. There's just no way. Oh my god. I was losing my mind when she told me. Holy shit. Let me find the exact DM with her. Hold up, Tiff. Let me find this. Please. Hold up. She was like, let me see this. Yesterday I was trying to find that cream Pokemon on stream. And I put cream pie Pokemon and sad face. Dude, I wish it was a clip. Oh my god, that's the funniest thing ever, bro. Like, oh my god, it's insane. I can't even begin to understand how this would even happen. What did y'all do? Bro, how do you all do this so quickly? Nat, Sonic intensifies. This is crazy. This is actually insane, bro. Oh my god, I don't know if there's a clip. You can ask Tiff, where is the clip of you looking for it? All right, so I think we've done our intros. What is this, bro? Is that fucking... What's his name? I'm better at Sonic Adventure. Koro, no, you're not. You literally told me you were bad at games last night. You literally told me you hate Sonic Adventure last night. You know what I mean? You literally were like, Fidel, I hate Sonic Adventure. I was like, Koro, why Sonic Adventure is great? Mag! My goat, Mag Draws. Thank you so much for the sub. That was a secret. Not anymore, bitch. I'm here to expose you. Shout out to Magjaws, everybody. Talented artist. Shout out to my talented artist. Also, Koro, after we get the Pepsi Man goal, we got to do that Gartic phone goal. All right, where's the gang? Where's the gang? Where's the gang? Hold on. I'm going to hit him up. It's time, chat. We're not dicking around anymore. All right? We are serious streamers, okay? We are very... We are not cocking around, okay? This is our time. You know what I mean, Ultima?
Hello, yo! Chat. It is your residential king of cringe. Yeah. The award's out. Woo! Let's start the month out right, correct, chat.
Bro, that rally hit that, bro. Rhyme with the raid.
Rhyme styles here. What's going on? Raid.
What is going? What is going? What is going? What is going?
Hello?
What is going?
What's up, Johnny?
What is going? What is going on, Johnny?
I just can't let you guys fucking yelling your fucking lungs out.
Okay, so isn't that the usual?
Is that what we do every day,
we do that on every stream, man. Are you new here? Like, stop. No, you're not funny, man. Stop it. Being an asshole is not a personality trait, okay?
You just said I was a nice guy.
Oh, yeah, I did, eh? I'm really sorry. I didn't mean it, bro. I didn't mean it. What's my man, Rhyme Gang? What's Gucci? What's good? Chad, did Rhyme lose the duels? Tell me. Was he a fucking loser? Ultima, you should
backseat and just quit. Probably what happened.
Ultima, I would love to see you do a match versus Rhyme.
I'll play against Rhyme any day of the week.
Rhyme. Ultima's a great Yu-Gi-Oh player, bro. He knows pendulums better than you, man.
He knows what better than him?
There's a thing called pendulums. It's like a swinging thing that goes back. I don't know. It's Nova Dread. Thank you for supporting the boy. I appreciate you. I don't know. In Yu-Gi-Oh, there's a thing called pendulums, bro. Pendulum summonings. Yeah.
It's awful.
It really is awful. It really
pendulum.
Is awful. Pendulum. Yeah, exactly. Shout out to so many people. We got
with a G?
No, pendulum. Like a P-N-D-U-L-U-M.
Oh, I thought you said pendulum.
Oh, God, there's a lot of people here. Wait. You don't need pens to win. All I need to win, chat, is the heart of the cards. Pendulum yourself some five? Bitches. What am I, five?
Yeah.
You need to calm down, man. You need to calm down, man. No.
I just said the heart of the cards. What a nerd.
I like
nerd.
To see Ron beat the fuck. Is there a way to lower the game, like a game audio in the settings somewhere?
Well, no, so you can do it on your computer. So you see like your music.
Oh, there's a configure thing. What the, okay.
No, you don't even have to do that. So on your computer, like where your like music, like where your sound thing is, you can like right click it, put open, really, Scope? I appreciate you. No, so you see that little volume button on your computer on the bottom?
Yeah.
Go on the open volume mixer, and from there you can choose like your different Windows volume. So like you can like lower the volume of like a game or like Chrome or Discord or whatever you want.
Okay.
So you could do that, bro. We're playing Ocean Island. Ian.
Ian, which
Ian? Ian, we miss you, bro. Come on, man. Where are you, man? It's been so long. Lasagna.
Yeah, who are you, Garfield?
Garfield?
Yeah, are you, Garfield?
It is Monday.
Garfield.
It do be Monday.
It do be Monday, though. So. Yeah, chat, we're having a four-way race. Yeah, isn't that nice?
What the fuck?
You guys have wanted the four-way for so long, and we're finally doing it. You know what I mean?
All right, buddy. I think you want to...
Yeah, I think you want to rephrase that, you know?
Which is this... Bro.
Fidel, are you playing on Xbox?
Yeah. Why not? It's on Xbox.
I mean,
That's true.
It doesn't matter. Because it's on
PC,
you guys.
Does the PC version have like? Oh, the PC version does have it. Never mind.
Have what?
I'm on PC. Because the PC version had like the no border things.
Oh, because like I was gonna help you guys set up mods and stuff, and I was like, it doesn't matter, bro. It's fine. I live, bro. But Chad, they don't have mods, so I'm not gonna help them. The version isn't that. I'm just, bro, chat, we're playing this casually, you know what I mean?
Yeah, this isn't like a speed run.
Well, technically.
We're not like GDQ.
Actually, hold up, I can just open it on my, I'll open it on my PC. Fine. If you're all gonna be little bitches about it, I'll open it on the PC.
Hell yeah.
Hold up, where's my stupid, I'll just open it on Steam like any other person, cause she's being. Wow, we are professional speedrunners, true. Have I ever fun?
Yeah, this is GCDQ, Games Cage Done Quick.
Exactly, bro. Games Cage Done Quick, bro. Okay, hold up. Why do you have Roblox? Don't worry about why I have Roblox. Why don't you worry about what I'm doing, and then you worry about what you're doing. Okay, I need all three of you to share your games while I get mine. Okay, hold up. I need to get mine. I have to make sure the randomizer is off. Okay, whatever. I have to make sure so that I don't open the game and I just hear Sonic being like, whoa, Eggman, you're about to defeat the game. Okay, whatever. Let me go here. SA mod. No, this is the wrong game. This is the wrong game. Sonic Adventure.
I was going to go and order a character. Oh, I guess I don't have a choice.
Yeah, you don't have a choice. Don't say it. Don't say it. Don't say it.
I have not. I've played SA2 like a shit ton of times. This game I've played like maybe once or twice. So
that's right. It's going to be fun. Okay, do you want to download
this? See, also the thing is, that's me, but the other way around.
What?
Really?
Actually, I don't think I even beat in Adventure 2.
No. Really?
I think I got on a GameCube, but like I barely played through it. What? And then I finally got it like last year.
The game I'm not even joking, Ian. The game is taking like 2 hours to beat.
Yeah, I should probably finish that. You know,
the literal only annoying thing about SA2 is the Knuckles levels.
I like the Knuckles levels.
No, I like
I like the Knuckles levels.
No. I like them in SA1 because I like to have to think about
like the environment and the map. The bad part of SA2 are the Eggman and the Tails levels.
Eggman
and Tails levels are awful in SA.
The problem with the Knuckles levels is they make it so that you have to get them in that specific order instead of just being able to get the ones when you're near them, which SA1 does that.
That's true, but you can find them out of order. You just don't get a signal for it.
Yeah, which is annoying.
You can find them out of order. I just hate the Tails and Eggman levels because it's just like you're just running and holding a button down.
Okay, so now I got to remove randomizer. HDGU. Huh. Wait, what is this? High resolution graphics for the game. Smooth. I guess I can...
Fun fact, for SA2, in the hard mode versions of the Knuckles and Rouge levels, the Emerald Shards are always in the same place.
Okay, so I think... Game, what is this?
So the Eggman and Tails levels are way more linear. Like, you get to at least get to explore a big area at, like, with the Knuckles and Rouge levels. Tails and Eggman's levels are just, like, walk forward slowly and shoot things in this one specific way.
Right, yeah, that's fair. No, you've got a point. I'm trying to find the window.
Everyone's saying Sega. Sega in chat?
Is Sega in chat?
People just yelling Sega.
Oh, no, because Sonic... Because I think Sega said it. Sonic said Sega when he opened the game. How you doing, Ryan?
Okay.
What up? There it is. I got you.
No, he's in chat. He's chilling.
Hello, Ryan again.
I hate rhyme style, bro.
What is going?
But do you think he like gets bitches, or do you think he just says what is going over and over? You know what I mean? That's what I want to know. I feel like he's not getting bitches. I feel like he's just saying.
Do you think Ryan gets bitches? I don't think so.
No, absolutely not. No, there's no way.
He doesn't?
There's no way. No, he doesn't.
So what is the Sega Games Cage acquisition?
That's what I'm saying, you know? No, Ryan, when are you going to acquire me, you know? When are you going to acquire me,
bro? Yeah, when's the Games Cage buyout, Ryan?
Okay. It's loud. As always. I'm sorry, chat.
First time?
There we go. We just lived our childhood.
By the way, the funniest fucking thing in the... Was it always like this, guys, where like... Every time you go between a menu option or resets, open your heart. So it's
Okay, so now what I need to do is I have to go on your screens. I have to share your screens. I'm gonna do this correctly.
I got a quick question.
What's your question, buddy? What's up?
This is a race, right?
Yes, this is a race. Yeah.
Are we basing this off of the percentage? Like, what is a more percentage?
I feel like it's just whoever gets farthest, you know what I mean?
Okay.
Oh, but
I'm gonna say like, if this percentage, then we can get like characters up percentage, so we have that point into our total. Like, I don't know.
Right. That's a fair point. I need to get rid of. I have like three windows on. Okay, I'm just gonna put you guys like this.
Because like Sonic is the longest, but like if you switch to other character, you get points for different.
Oh yeah. What should we do it by then? Should we do it by percentage? Or should we do it in order? I feel like we should do it in order.
We should just do it in order, to be honest.
Yeah,
I feel like this could be...
Basically, just do Sonic straight and then Tails and then,
This should be like... This might be a multi-stream race. Because there's multiple characters.
Because Sonic is long.
Yeah, like a four... We should have like a four-way. Now, I need to be sure so I can put your names above your your things here.
I'm going between Gamma and Sonic right now. If you see
it's,
my screen.
No, it's alphabetical order.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's alphabetical.
So it's Ian, Johnny. A four-way chat. A four-way. We're having a chat. Have you never had sex? Fidel? Yes. Fidel. Yes.
What is that question? Why would you ask me?
sorry. I didn't mean that. Sorry.
G Fuel, is this your streamer?
G Fuel, control your mans. Control your mans. We watch you, of course. No, that's fair. That is fair. That's a fair point. Okay. All right, chat. We're all here. We're all ready. Perfect. Okay, so let's go here. Guys, let's all go on the character menu.
I'm on Sonic
right
now.
Yeah, I'm on Sonic. Okay,
perfect. Press enter. I gotta go create new file. Adventure. Here we go. Oh, yeah, we should do predictions. Yeah, set up 2-2 on the predictions. Also, I gotta turn off my music.
Don't hold Fidel.
Why, you don't like being with me, man?
That's an instant loss.
The text overlay is duplicated.
What? Oh, it... Thank you. Thank you for reminding me, Chad, that I'm not professional.
Thank you, Twitch, whoever said that in chat. Totally G-Twitch.
Hey! Perfect. Got you. Okay. So we're all on this screen, right?
Oh, yeah, we're on Sonic. All right.
Look at all of us, all little speedy Sonics, bro.
Oh, I almost... Whoop. There we go. Okay.
Your friend... You told me this, DJ. Your friend sucks.
What do you say?
He said that...
I mean, your friend's not wrong, but they should still get Arceus.
But no, I mean, you can't like, compare Fortnite and Pokemon Arceus.
I'm kind of changing a lot.
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't.
Graphically speaking, you can.
No, game-wise, he says.
No, game-wise, no. Fortnite is talking about graphics.
Mm.
Who got me?
Are you skipping cutscenes?
Also, Fortnite is free to play, so.
I feel like we shouldn't skip cutscenes because there's like a charm to seeing them go like.
Yeah, I know. I like the cutscenes.
Hey, there, you big drip.
Nah, I'm skipping. Fuck you.
No, you're not. No, you're joining us.
Are we all playing?
All right, chat. So shout out to 100, 600 people here. Guys, all right. So, this is a race, all right? No, not to be, but it's basically who can beat.
Yes, it's a race, so I'm skipping cutscenes.
So this might take us 2 seconds. Again, we're going to see how far we get. Maybe we're amazing at the game. All right, everybody. No, so don't skip cutscenes, all right?
What? So we are.
We're not skipping cutscenes.
Is it two yes, no. two no?
We're not skipping cutscenes, okay?
Yes,
we got it. Okay, it's a race, bro.
The chat decided.
Yeah, it's a race.
All right, chat. All right, why? We'll skip them. Fine, I don't care.
Fine, we'll skip them. Fine. All right, chat. 3.
Yeah.
Boys, are you guys ready? Do you have your water?
The countdown. I'm Sonic.
All right. 3, 2, 1. Go! Let's get him. There's so many Sonics on
screen. What is that motion?
That was beautiful.
Yeah, I don't know what that motion is. But I was like, he looks like he's just confused. Okay, here we go, everybody. It's time. Here we go.
Oh, I forgot your computer.
I've come to kill chaos.
Yeah, here we go, baby. Woo! You believe in me, chat? I believe in you too. Bra!
Okay. I forgot he gets to your intro cutscene.
I'm ready, everybody. Woo! Oh my god, why is Johnny's skin 2 FPS? I died!
You died? Wow. Chaos 0?
Get the fuck down from there!
Yeah.
Chat, listen.
Okay,
it's chaos.
Heavy chaos.
Chat, listen. You guys are done? This is crazy.
Yeah.
This is crazy.
Shut up. It's Zero Suit Samus.
No. Oh my god. Oh no. Wait. I'm trying, chat. Please wait. Don't worry about me. Can he come down? Please get down here, bro. I'm good at the game. Oh, what? No.
There's no way.
Okay, I'm done. I'm good. I'll play with you some other time. Ooh. I'm okay.
Whoa.
All right, so we got to skip this. Skip. All right.
Is there a way to move the camera independently or no?
Oh, basically.
Like, the other C-stick doesn't move the camera,
You can't.
I don't think so.
What?
You can't.
Wait, I have no collection of this. I only played the DS version, on the GameCube.
What's up?
We gotta go back. We gotta do the Game Grumps thing.
What's the Game Grumps? I don't remember what the Game Grumps did, bro.
They got stuck on the one loop.
Yeah.
Oh, and then they blamed the game.
I hate the game, bro. Woohoo! Here we go, chat. It's time for some Games Cage Level nostalgia.
Woo.
Fun fact, actually,
Ian, the actual Ian! Ian! The fucking timing!
What is Ian? What is Ian? Oh no!
What happened?
Okay,
did anyone see my screen?
No, I don't know what happened. I'm trying.
Something bad happened?
Okay, okay.
And the same thing happened, Ian. I fell through the floor.
Oh, I'm so good at this game, chat. I'm so good at this game. You saw that? I'm so good at this game, chat.
I can't fucking believe that just happened, Ian.
Wait, John did the same thing? You all did the same thing?
That's actually crazy.
Yeah, how did you all win? No,
I fell through the floor right when you were talking about the game.
Okay.
Oh my god.
But this is crazy. I won't jinx it, chat. I got you.
Maybe it was the game's fault.
Here we go.
Wait, someone said in the pause menu there's a free camera option. Okay, hold on.
Oh, there is? Oh, we should all use it. But once I'm done rolling around at the speed of sound, fastest hedgehog.
Wait, control, right?
Free camera. Wait, okay, no, thank you, chat. Thank god.
Oh, there is one. Wait.
Oh, thank you.
Oh!
Wait, guys.
Yeah.
It happened to me.
Again? Oh my god.
Everyone fell to the floor. Fantastic.
This is
crazy. I was going through the loop and like, I was doing it normally.
I just played the game, bro. You know what I mean? I don't question authority. Authority questions me. You know, I'm that guy.
5 seconds now.
This controls so badly in the most charming way possible. I love it.
Charming? What the fuck?
This is soulful. This is soulful content.
No.
Johnny, where are you
good at the game.
What's up?
Wait, no, I'm bad.
Where are you right now?
Wait, where am I?
I have no idea.
Oh yeah, we got Tails now.
Okay. Oh, you guys beat the level?
Yeah.
You
I think I gotta go to the ruins.
Okay,
bro.
Perfect.
How did you already beat the level, Ian? What the hell?
Ian's that guy, chat. There's so much going on, I can't keep up. I know.
I think it's because I was using spin dash too, and I was just jumping over stuff.
Very unfortunate. I almost died, bro.
I wasn't doing speedrun stretch, but like I was like just going way faster.
What did Ella do now? I beat the level.
Yes. Okay.
I'm that guy, chat. I'm that guy. Your topic is... Thank you.
I feel like I'll waste time because I skipped cutscene, so I don't know where to go in.
Oh, yeah, no, we all are. Don't worry. I gotta change my Twitch category. Again, there's a way mods can do it. Can my computer stop lagging? I know it's lagging. I can see it.
I'm fighting Egg and Hornet right now.
Sonic. What? How? Can you stop?
No.
What do you mean, no?
I played this game too much as a kid. I know what I'm doing.
No, you don't. You've never known a single thing you've done in your life, bro. Okay, perfect. Oh, man. Is there a way for mods to do what? That's what I
Ellen R moved the camera and not the C stick. Oh, God.
I'm assuming too.
Oh, what, you use Ellen R?
I use the C stick. I'm just glad you're okay, Tails. No
I'm using
one
a pro controller. Switch pro controller.
Can we play
so
with Tails?
Yeah!
Oh, yeah. All
right.
Yeah, wait, where do we go again?
You should
go to Mystic Ruins. Like, going to train.
Yeah, you gotta go
the
talk to the guy.
Train is going to Mystic Ruins.
Mystic Ruins.
I forgot if you guys stay in Mystic Ruins or, like, you.
I think
Casino's like 3.
Okay.
Actually, no, I just realized Casino's gonna take the longest.
Where's the train now? What the fuck?
The train is leaving to the Mystic. Jai, you're in the right area. Remember, it's that building you have to go up the steps. No, other way. I can see your skin. Up there.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, there you go. How you doing, Lemmers? What's popping? Oh, it's your game.
I'd be Eggman Hornet.
Lemmers, bro, you're that guy, you know? Also, this chat. Yeah, what's up?
I forgot where I go.
Also, this game is stream nostalgic for me because I played. This is like one of the first games, Sonic games I ever streamed.
I'm sorry for your loss.
I'm very sorry too, bro. Here we go. Ready?
Ultima, I go to Wood Valley, but Ultima, I forgot. Wait, no, the thing's up here.
Ultima, what are you doing?
I want to talk to the TV.
Ultima, Fidel, can you spam the horn? You can beat in 2 seconds. Okay, but I'll watch. Watch this chat. Are you ready for the best? Are you ready for the best strat ever? Watch this. I learned this myself. Chat didn't tell me.
Wait, if you spam what?
Huh?
If you spam what?
When he drills into the ground, you spam the attack button. You can like beat him like really quickly.
Oh, that's
yeah. But you didn't hear that from me.
Oh, okay. Chat, make sure.
Guys, this game hold up? Honestly, again, I actually really like this guy. I think it holds up pretty well.
Oh my god!
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro. You beat him so quick.
Yeah, right? I took my time with it, but then y'all just being like 3 seconds.
Well, here's the difference between us and you, Ian. We are not the same, you know?
Oh my god.
I'm not cheating, chat. We're out here, bro. Johnny did it faster.
You're using cheats and I'm being legit. Oh my god.
You're not being legit, bro. Alright, perfect. Bro,
where do you go now?
We have to go to the windy level, right?
Windy Castle.
You have to find the wind crystal.
I have played with the Dreamcast. I actually have the Dreamcast mod on my computer. I just forgot. I did not win. This is a race. Wait. We're playing through the whole game. Where is it? Is it here?
I suddenly forgot where it was.
Wahoo! No, you're in
I'm
the
at
level.
The tornado part already.
Wahoo! Wait. You need to get we need the windstone, Johnny.
Oh, that green one?
Yeah. Where is it?
Oh, so
where is
it? Where the we find
it's that Tails' place.
Oh, Tails' castle is. Yeah. Okay. Fiddle the key. Yeah, so, you're right.
We do this.
Okay, so we have to go to. There's a cave, Johnny. There's a cave in this area that we have to go to. Okay. Hold up. I don't like that Ian's winning right now. I don't like that. Okay, hold up. Let's go here. So it's where the lady is. There's like a hot lady just chilling.
Oh, I see it.
That's a dude. Never mind. I gotta go. I gotta go over here.
Wait,
really
I can't.
Yeah. Anyways, can I mod Streamlabs?
You're jumping here?
Yeah. No. Ja. Other. There's a different place. Different cave. There's a person standing in front of it. No, yeah, you're in the wrong one. There's two different caves. It's near the beginning of the level. Dun, 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 dun.
Honestly, I feel like the only hard level for Sonic for me is like the temple or Eggman.
Hold up. Wait. I have to race through this level, bro. Hold up.
I think that's the only hard one.
Dude, if I spin around in place, my controller stops working.
What?
Oh,
why?
God.
Okay.
I don't know. Wait, I just find couldn't it? Move.
Okay, Johnny, where are you?
I don't know.
Jay, where are you?
Okay.
This is crazy. This man died in the main area. Hold up. Let me go here. I got this.
Can't you drown in the pool at the beginning?
Can you?
You can.
Watch this chat. They call me the fuck. Damn it. I was going to be cool.
Power.
Okay. Jai, take that. Take that. Keep going. Keep going forward. Then you're going to go left. Oh, right. There you go. Yeah, go straight. Right again. Keep going until you see that explorer. Yeah, and go in that cave. There we go. Okay. I'm helping you. Head straight up. Now, if you need further help, ask the chat. Because I don't know anything. Okay, what up? Let me go here.
He is floating.
Hold up. I'm trying to move. It's because I was helping. My bad. I was being nice. Can you? Hey! There you go. I got you. Blind playthrough, Pog. No,
I got the chaos emerald.
You are literally blind in this game. I played this, bro. Okay, what up? Perfect. Easy. It's a race. No, you're right. It's because we don't like to be mean to each other in the races, you know? Well, we're kind of mean.
It's not fun to watch one person just get stuck in somewhere for half the stream.
Well, that's Gap. That's happened to me all the time. That's Gap. Let's calm down.
Well, it's because you're better at the games, you know?
Chat! The games can- No!
You over here, buddy?
I was almost the coolest person on this planet.
Okay, I died.
Going back to train, I'm pretty sure I gotta go to casino.
No, Lemret! No! Hold up. I can cheat this for sure.
Oh.
I can cheat this for sure.
No. I got game over.
Okay, I'm not gonna do it. I was so... Okay, I'm gonna get a game over and then I'm gonna be really upset. Unless...
I gotta get a power up. I forgot about that.
Fuck it. Dude, you had a game over. I don't want to get a game over. No, you're right. You're right. I'm going to take my
time. I found
time.
Your stupid workshop, Tails. What do you want me to do?
Wait. No, Ultima, what are you doing? Did you beat Eggman?
Yeah, I did.
Find the green stone in front of his building. That's right there.
Okay.
And then go to like the little explorer lady that's near the beginning of the level.
I'm skipping the cutscene. So
you don't use free cam? You know, honestly, you're right. I might not use free cam anymore. I actually... Fuck this. Where's my auto camera in this game? I don't need that shit.
I think it's better, to be honest.
Yeah, no, I agree. Whatever. There we go. Perfect. It's not a lady. No. Okay. I'm not. Ultima. Keep going straight.
Okay.
No. Go left. Left.
Okay, so what's right?
Ultima,
next
kill yourself.
You told me to go straight, Fidel.
Okay. Ultima, don't leave! Ultima! You fucking idiot, bro. You are so bad! Oh my god.
I'll absolutely throw for content, chat. Just, you know me.
Yeah, Memento, baby! Let's go! Woohoo!
Is it Mementos?
No, Momentum. Ultima, you're killing their face right now. Apparently, I'm trying to.
I'm actually trying to reinvent. It's called the slow run category.
Right.
The game is slow.
As slow as possible. Okay, so you got now the go right now.
Yeah, right. I know. So you guys, right here.
So I'll say you guys will probably catch up to me.
Rock burst Ultima!
Why?
Because the next area is Casino.
Oh yeah, I saw this person. Oh.
No, other one. There's a net. Right. Straight up, keep going straight. There's gonna be a little bit. Other person. There's another person. Right. Other way. Turn. There's a person right there. There you go. I'm done helping you fuckers. All right. Hey. Figure it out. You're grown adults.
I don't know which one's the best game for Casino.
I'm not gonna tell you. I know because I'm the Sonic guy. Sega sent me the code.
What's the best one then?
I don't know. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
No, I do not. I don't know anything, bro.
What are you asking about the best is?
No, the best, for the casino.
The quickest to get the rings.
Okay, I'm trying to.
Oh,
I have to be so careful.
I go for the paintball machine.
Ultima playing. Ultima playing like Game Grumps. The song is so nice, bro. It's such a fun time, bro. The best game is the trash. I got it. Perfect. Yes!
This machine reminds me that I have Knights on Steam, but I haven't played it yet.
I don't think I've ever played a Knights game ever in my life.
Knights into the Wii one? Oh, it's so good. I love Knights in the Dream.
Never played Knights in my life. Actually.
Serious? Sub go.
To play Knights?
Yeah, dude, it's great.
The train headed for it's amazing. Square.
Is it?
Yeah, what the fuck? How are you gonna be a Sonic fan but not play Knights? Come on now.
That's what I'm saying.
Because Knights always looked like an ugly weirdo to me. It just looked like purple gremlin flying around.
Knights is a beautiful game.
No.
What's wrong with you?
Dude, it's just like little flight. It's like Aladdin, but like it's like Peter Pan. Yeah, it always reminded me of like Peter Pan the game.
What?
It's true, yeah. What? He's I mean,
Peter Pan's a bad thing.
Yes, he is. I don't like Peter Pan.
What are you talking about?
I never liked Peter Pan, bro.
Why are you stupid?
I'm not gonna lie.
Hey, I saw the coolest pair of shoes.
Tinkerbell, on the other hand.
Supposed to make you feel lighter than air, but they're hidden in a secret spot. They'd be perfect for your son. Don't unsub to me, bro. Why would you like Peter Pan, bro? He's a weirdo, man. He's a weird ass gremlin guy. Alright? Weird ass. No. Alright, what up?
You're not fucking with Tinkerbell?
No, I'm not fucking with Tinkerbell. Wait, Ian, did you get the shoes or not yet?
Wow!
Did you get the shoes?
I'm not gonna lie, I never liked Peter Pan.
No, you actually gotta chill out.
Like,
how you not rocking with Tinkerbell?
No, I never liked that movie. Like,
oh,
I know. It was just fucking.
No, you know what's worse than Peter Pan? The fact that they're like, Tinkerbell, let's make 7,000 things about Tinkerbell now. I'm like, I'm done.
Yes! I hate that fucking phase.
Here's a little.
Oh my god.
They're like, here's a Tinkerbell movie. Also, here's another Tinkerbell movie. Oh, now she has Tinkerbell buddies. The worst timeline. I hate Tinkerbell.
Tinkerbell, fuck that. It's over, bro.
It's over, bro. Why'd you give this up to Peter Pan? Go in the sewer, yeah. Put on the lights. What are you doing, man?
Tinkerbell
movies were lit. That's Cap Sylvie. You are wrong, okay? I'm being a nice person. Does not. You stop telling me about light shoes. Those movies are dick on a stick, cock on the block, ass in the grass. Oh, I forgot I got it.
How many coins do I need? Do I need 200, right?
You need 500.
500?
Yeah.
I feel like you're lying to me.
No, I would not. I would never lie to you.
Okay. That's how you're lying.
I would never lie to you to win a race. Chat's saying you need 400. Chat's saying you need 400. Did you know there's a peer pack? Oh, there's a character called Wendy, huh? Oh, interesting. Bro, thank you for the 2 months. I appreciate you.
Oh my god, if anyone for all the KH fans, the Captain Hook boss in Chain of Memories, that shit took me for that was like the one of the hardest bosses in the
fuck
game.
Fuck that boss.
No reason for
me. I get it.
I don't know why Captain Hook in Chain of Memories was so fucking hard.
Guys! I soft blocked myself.
What?
There's no way.
I grabbed the egg, God. And the egg went through the glass, and now I can't leave the store. Oh, wait. What the? Oh, my. It came. Huh?
It came back?
What the? Mike?
Wait for that. What button is for light shoes?
It's you hold spin dash until you glow.
Oh, wait. Oh,
okay. You hold the spin dash until you start glowing. Yeah. Good. You gotta hold it. Holy
final
shit.
Riku kicked my ass. Yeah, there was a Riku by Destiny Island that fucking, I could not pet Gita as a kid.
This
either.
Game is haunted. I have no idea. Is someone please go?
This game is haunted.
This game is haunted, but you'll never
and
know what happens
blood
in this game.
Spilled out of the screen.
This is great. Also, fun fact, Captain JP actor is voice is Eggman. Really? That's crazy. I did not know. That's a really cool. That's actually a cool fun
wait,
fact.
Fidel.
Yeah, what's up? What's up?
So Chess says I need 400 rings.
Yeah.
Okay.
So I didn't lie to you. I was close.
Is this
Christina? Okay,
no, Jai, that's the place where Amy's like, yeah, did I win? You have to go through the door to the other area. Like,
what
the
thrill.
There you go. Yeah, you got to go through there.
That's how long the... Man.
I didn't lie. I was just wrong. It's fun seeing so many people playing this game once. All right, hold up. Chad, next time we need to do a race with 100 people. So we have 100 Sonic games being played at once.
No,
and you know how
to
show
it. I think your screen would be, your screen would be like 4 pixels a minute, bro.
Yeah. Sonic 99, bro.
It's actually a good idea, though. Like, yeah, just in general, bro.
That does sound like a good idea.
Just a good idea.
Okay. So ultimately, Ian, you're doing the pinball, right?
I'm doing pinball machine, I got 200 right now.
Okay, all right. Drop in the sewer, Ultima, when you get to that area you're in right now. Okay.
For that, where do I go again?
You have to go in the casino. So go through the other side of the doors.
This
not
one?
The bottom. Yeah.
So like,
You went back to where you were. You have to go to the other side of the hotel.
Okay, well, I'm taking my Uber.
So
there.
Where the pool
is?
No, there's another door.
Well,
There's another door. Jerry question, but who the fuck is Fifi? Fifi's my goal!
No!
Fifi's a VTuber. A very horny VTuber who always talks about getting railed.
Alright,
where's the
manhole?
Peter Pan!
Come on. Faddle, you can't hate me. I can fly, and
no,
I got
Peter
the
Pan,
bitches
I don't
even
like
young
you.
While you ain't Peter- got no oh, one by your
all right,
side
Peter Pan, not. You're
bitches
done, Peter Pan.
Flying ball.
You are done, Peter Pan. You are done. You're a freak. I hate Peter Pan. He's a fucking weirdo, Brett. Man pulls up to these kids, he's like, hey, guys, want to leave your home?
Yeah, I mean, he does kidnap kids.
Yeah, and he's like, the kids are like, no, we actually have like a really nice life. He's like, what if you went to my Adventure Island? Ha, 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 ha. Aren't I so cool and quirky? No, you're not. You're not cool or quirky. No one will ever love you, Peter. Bah! Okay, what up? Let me go here. No.
I think Peter Pan didn't like that.
Peter Pan can fuck off, man. Here's the thing about Peter Pan. He will never find love. Isn't that why he kidnaps kids anyways? Because he can't find love? Didn't he steal from the rich and give to the poor? What did he give the poor? Name me one thing he gave a poor person.
Bread.
No, he didn't. That's Aladdin. Aladdin does that.
Oh, yeah, that's right. He did.
That's Aladdin, bro. Aladdin's the dude. He pulls up to a kid. He's like, I want it. Then Abu's like, he's like, shut up, Abu. Die. And then he fucking gives the kids the bread. I don't know. Bruh. Okay. Yeah, you did get it mixed up. You know, hold up. No, but it's also Aladdin, chat. It's also Aladdin. Aladdin does that, bro. No, Aladdin. There's a literal scene in Aladdin, chat. Wait, no, he goes to these kids.
That's like the first scene, right?
Yeah, after he does one step
like one
above
the
building,
scene.
One night above the people, I love bitches left and right. Yeah, I mean, I want to fuck bitches. Yeah, I like you, Aladdin. Gotta chase the bag, gotta get some hoes. Gotta steal some bread tonight. Yeah, one
scene. Is that how it goes in the remake?
Yeah, in the modern remake where they're like, one step above some bitches, two steps above the hoes, three steps, I'm gonna buy an OnlyFans. I would
Big your party?
Yeah, and then Will Smith's like, hey, yo, what's this song again, bro? You ain't never had a fresh prince like me, alright? No! I had $500! This is crazy. This is crazy, bro. I had $500 fucking dollars, man.
Well, you hate
now
to
I
see
got
it.
No money, bro. I
Looks like you invested in the wrong cryptocurrency.
Oh my god, I lost it at the end! That's what I get for Ultima, what are you- Ultima, go in the casino!
I'm going there now, I just got the I just got
the light shoes.
Okay.
Wait, so you said you need 400, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck, man.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Damn it,
This is like the only Wait. Part where we're all gonna be at.
Damn it, man, get me out of- Fuck off, get me out of this casino! No, Ultima, that's Twinkle Park. Wrong park.
Yeah, I want to go there now. I want to go to Twinkle Park.
You can't. No, you can't. You have to go back.
Go back to the garage.
No, go in the hotel. Go in the hotel. All right. One step above the bitches. Two steps above the hoes. Three steps. I'm going to buy an OnlyFans. Oh, no. What the fuck? I got bitches. That's on God. Gotta chase the bag, gotta post some cringe. Gonna make a banger tweet, yeah! Alright, bruh! Okay, what up? Okay. And the chat's fabulous there. Fabulous, nah. Got some bitches tonight. Chasing the bag. Fuck, I fumbled the level. Damn it, motherfucking,
the shower room.
You wanna go where?
You wanna go where?
In a shower room.
Where?
Why do you want to shower midstream, bro?
What is a shower? Why are there rings in the shower?
You want rings in the shower? What up, man?
You do need rings to hold up your shower curtain.
No, I don't have a shower curtain.
What?
Oh, you're fancy. You have a shower door. Oh.
Yeah, I have a shower door. It's not fancy. It's not fancy.
Oh.
It's not fancy to have a shower door.
I don't have a crazy man in the shower
door.
It's
not fancy to have a shower door.
No,
I'm
that
not
house
fancy.
Too, buddy.
Oh,
yeah, one sponsor.
Yeah,
so you get all that money.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, no, I've collected so much money. All right, here we go. I see it for the. Oh god, no. Shower doors are gross. Why are they gross? A shower door? I hate the curtains, bro.
I'd rather have a shower door than a curtain.
How did we get
the curtains are awful. Fuck.
Well, I'm playing now. I didn't want to. Oh, I don't have any.
Get out of the chat. You're not doing chows right now.
All right, well, guys, welcome to the Chow Garden stream.
Welcome to the Chow Garden.
I'm going to race Grimbo Bimblow to become the best racer on the side of the station square.
Get down here, man. Do you?
The oomph. Today I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna show you how to get free oomphies.
Give us your shower door. You want my oomphies. Shower door, bro? Oomphies. I love oomphies, bro. Okay, gotta go down
I
here.
I love
bro.
Me some oomphies.
Okay. Here we go. Let's try this again. Also, Ian and Johnny, like, if you drop down from the level you're in, you go in the sewer, and you can get a lot of money in the sewer.
There it is.
But you have to not get hit. Do not get
honestly,
hit.
Honestly, I'm like. Probably, so if
You're
it's 400, I'm like 60 away.
You need less than 100 rings to get in the sewer? Oh, I did have less than 100 rings. I just need to be super fucking careful. Alright? Ultima. No, Ultima. There's a door on the bottom. You don't need to use these buttons. You don't.
But I got the crystal ring.
No, you don't.
It reduces the amount of time I need the lightspeed dash. The lady said so.
Oh, is that true?
Yeah.
Wow, actually, wait, hold up. You might be better at the game. You might be big brain. Hold up.
I remember some things.
What? I don't know. Hold up. You might be that guy. Hold up.
Okay,
wait, you told me to go to the hotel. Alright, hold on.
I finally
got to it.
Oh, you're at a different one than me. Oh god. No! Sonic!
Excuse me, sir.
Excuse me.
It took me 13 minutes.
Well, you're that guy, bro. Wait, you said you did it? You got all the money?
Well, like, so like, if I count right and it's 400, I'm pretty much got it.
Okay. I have to be so careful. Hold up. Thank god I voted Ian. I don't know. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Oh, I almost fumbled the bag. Sonic, what are you doing? Fuck. Okay. Perfect. Okay. We're good. I'm okay.
Actually, right. If I get this, then
so
I'm
now good. I'm here. Oh, I need to go. He was shot. Yes, Sonic was showering in sewer water. Sonic's a pretty disgusting guy.
Have you ever seen Sonic take
the other
bath?
Door.
Wait, have you ever seen Sonic doesn't bathe?
No, no one ever
bathes.
I mean,
in the comics, yeah.
I meant to light speed.
Oh, well, okay.
You're right. Why do you know that?
Yeah, why do you know that?
He does a lot in those comics.
But why do you know that he was showering in the comics, man?
Wait, I mean, because you read the IDW comics.
Okay, but he's not showering in the IDW comics.
Oh, it's this lady. Hold on.
Dude, okay, there's
I want to talk to this lady. Hold on.
You had to press the, like, the X button, I think.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hold up. Here we go. Shake me, shake me, shake me. Now, Chad, there's a strat here so you can skip the coins. You just... Fuck, no, there is no strat. I lied. Damn it. Okay.
It's okay, Fidel. I lied. I lied.
Damn it,
oh,
man.
You're not the one. Chat, right. Where's the where's the lady who's like, I spent my life savings on the casino and her son is like, my mom, help.
Lemurs, what's the skip, bro? Tell me. Lemurs, how do I do the skip? Hold up. Fuck, there's no skip. You're lying. You're lying, bro. It ain't easy. I can't type it. You're such a fake fan, bro. Fuck you. I can't stand these fake fans, chat. I can't stand it, bro. These fake, what's that Drake song, bro?
Wait, what?
All these fake women, fake.
Oh shit!
To me. Stand up to, oh yo, it's night. Yo. All these fake people showing fake love to me. Ian, you lost your money. See, that's what happened to me.
I fumbled at the last spike.
That's what happened to me. Oh, Sylvie.
Bro, I had 180.
How does he do it, Chad? He's just so good.
Ultimo, you got three. Ultimo, wait, you got $30.
Ultimo, you got $30. Yeah, that happened to me.
Ultimo. Oh, Ultimo, I did it again. $30.
I did it again. My Uncle G told me that I got a plan, and I gotta go and did it again. Okay, hold up. I might do that guy, Chad. Okay. Here you go,
farming right here.
Amazing brother. Chat, if I say amazing brother,
I don't
want to
get Eggman. Eggman's probably bad.
Chat, we're spot right. Silkick, we're spots. Thank you. I appreciate it. It's all thanks to you. So, like I said, keep subbing, keep supporting the content. That's how we keep doing new, random, crazy shit. Amazing brother.
And Saturday, we got our fan dub coming up.
Exactly. You all know.
Oh, yeah, tomorrow, you got to stay to play.
You. It's for Gran Turismo, Ian. It's for Gran Turismo, Ian.
But for Fidel, it's state of play. Oh. You gotta be hyped for it.
I don't think that's how it works. I don't think that's how it works, bro.
Fidel, what do you mean?
Ian, I don't know how to tell
you. I thought you loved Gran Turismo.
This isn't Mario Kart, bro. If I had a shitty week, I found out that my PC had a Trojan, which is how they brought 10k bits. Oh, that's how your 10k bits got bought? And within today, I say they hacked my Gmails, Twitter, Microsoft. Currently working on getting the back. Oh, that's fucking awful, man.
By the way, chat. Wow. Our good friend Blunzy, his alt got hacked.
Oh, yeah.
And they changed PFP to some random stock white dude. It was the funniest shit.
Sonic, that's ass. Sonic, were you able to refund the 10k bits or do you still have them chilling? You know what I mean? God, bro. Were you able to get them refunded? That's dick, bro.
Okay, thank you. I got a case. I'm dipping.
You got enough?
That's the worst stage ever.
Wait, so it was 400, right?
I think so.
It was pretty close to 400, yeah.
I hear you. And so it's not 400. I might.
Well, like, it's for me, it's 370 or something like that. So,
okay, they
there.
Refunded it. Good, good. That's good. That's good, at least, Sonic. At least. So now you owe us $500, so
yeah,
we'll be waiting.
For helping
we'll be,
you.
Yeah, we'll be waiting, man. We'll be waiting. Yeah. Chat's expecting it.
Oh,
yeah,
500 each, by the way.
Yeah, each. Everybody in chat here, you all owe us $500.
Where's everyone right now?
Yeah. Wait, so where do I go to, like, put my coins?
You have to go to, like, the ring machine. Okay, I think I have enough.
So if you're in the pinball machine right now, you're just dropping in front of it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like, if you, like, lose all your pinballs, and then you'll just drop in front of the room
that's cool.
You can...
Yeah, that room, Johnny. All right, here we go. For I could barely even
afford the red carpet.
I'm kidding, bro. There we go. Perfect.
I got ice caps.
I'm that guy, chat.
Oh, no. I got tails.
Yes.
Wait, what are you doing, Ultimate?
Yes.
I'm getting rings. What are you talking about?
With the auto.
Oh, you're getting rings.
I heard you say you got pinball for no reason. I did it. I'm not trying to throw that
hard. Perfect. Perfect.
Oh, you know,
I
right,
did
right.
it, man. I've been. Whoa, crystals. Ooh. Da na na na.
No! Tails, help!
Yes, okay. By the way, can you mod Streamlabs? What up? Is it just Streamlabs? What up? Stream. There we go.
I can't play pinball anymore?
I think I did it.
Oh, man.
No.
I can.
Okay,
all right, more pinball.
Do-do-do-do. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. So I need to stop breaking my ears. No. You signed up for Ultima. If you signed up for me, you signed up for Ultima, and you signed up for Johnny, and you signed up for Ian. That's the best part about all this, you know what I mean? We're all doing stuff. We're going to try to do all of them. So it might, depending on how long we take, it might be a multi-part. It didn't work. I hate it. You hate to see it. Okay. Where do I go with this ice thing, Ian?
To hell.
You go back to, yeah.
To hell. Jesus.
I go to Mystic Ruins. Mystic Ruins, and then it'll show the cutscene.
Oh, okay. I am the Mystic Ruins, man, you know? Okay, what up? I'm over here. Okay, here we go. A cave will open up. Hey, yo! What's gonna open up? Da na 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 na. Okay, here we go. Shout out to the Mystic Ruins, man. Okay, let me go here.
Well, Mario and Face you already.
Mystic Ruins YouTube channel. Is there a YouTube channel? Make sure you enable Dreamcast conversion mod once you finish Sonic Story. I will. I have the mod, I don't want to reset the whole thing, you know what I mean?
Fuck.
You.
Right, I'm almost there. I got 300 rings.
Yeah, there you go.
I got Twitter. I'm almost there.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Hold on. Hey, nah. I always love the song.
Hey, bada ba.
It
was so funny. I was looking up, for a video. I was looking up random, stock footage of a gorilla.
Okay.
And, that chant is just, a free stock sound effect. So I was listening, and then I just heard that, in the background. I'm like, oh, my God.
Oh, no, I fell in a hole. Uh-oh. Whoa.
Having problems, Johnny? Couldn't be me.
That's what I'm saying.
Wow.
We'll let that be so.
Do you see this guy, Johnny? In Black History Month, too. Can you believe
that? That's exactly what I was going to say.
That's what I'm saying, Johnny.
The audacity, bro.
The
audacity,
right?
I can't believe you, Ultima, bro. I can't believe you.
Fuck, man.
God damn it, man.
I don't want to say it, but
I got you, bro.
Where the fuck am I?
What the fuck? Okay, hold up. I can't believe it, man. This is crazy.
That's what I'm saying. Let him know.
Shaking my head, bro.
Yo, John, you need help, King? I got you.
Oh, cool. I'm done. I got 400, right?
Yeah, you have to go to the money base. I woke up, Robo DMs me. She's like, hey, yo, it's Black History Month. Where's my check at? I'm like, huh? I'm like, wait, what?
And pay your mods, bro. Just pay your mod. I would simply pay my mods.
I offered. They were like, nah, you know what I mean? The good for not doing his skips. Oh, yeah, watch. How crazy was that skip, bro? How crazy was that skip? Oh, my God, bro. That might have been the craziest skip I've ever seen in my life, bro. That might have been it. Okay, what up? Woo! Okay, Fidel, you're so raw. You know me, chat. I'm out here, bro. The fact that February is Black History Month and the shorter months. Yeah, I know. That's
very interesting.
It's very interesting, huh? It's very interesting.
Yeah.
No. I get it, bro. We're going to band up, bro. Okay, hold up. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I forgot how cool this part was when I was a kid.
It's also Nintendo Direct month, chat. It's time. All right, we're not fucking
around
anymore.
We're probably going to get a Direct soon. I mean, because they had a prompt Kirby.
Yeah. Sylvie, you're not good at the game, okay? Sylvie's like, oh, I'm like a good looking e-girl.
You said there's a ring machine?
Yeah, okay,
I'm a good looking e-girl.
Yeah, and I'm good at Sonic. Okay, I'll tell you, there's a room that's like yellow. Like, keep going through the sides of the casino. Keep going.
That room.
There you go. Yo, the god! You know, it's interesting. Abraham Lincoln helped free the slave, but he's the lowest currency coin. He's facing the opposite direction of everyone else. That's crazy, bro. That's what I'm saying, my guy. This is crazy.
I don't know.
That's my guy, bro. How are you, bro? How are you, my goat, the god, the don, my homie? Okay, hold up.
Yes! Okay. There's Kirby 30th, Mario Kart 30th,
Persona.
There's a lot of them, like Mortal Kombat.
Shizzy's
like
the best, bro.
30th.
Shout out to Shizzy. I'm chilling, Playboy. Too, but, bro, this race is nice, bro. We're chilling out. We're racing. And we're going through this, bro.
You're racist? Whoa.
No, we're not racist. We're racing, bro. If you guys watch the State of Play tomorrow, then you're racist because you're watching the racing direct. Hold up.
True!
Don't do it.
Cream, there she is. Come back to us, Cream.
What Cream?
What?
You don't like Cream Rabbit?
Cream's a nice dude, bro.
Oh, no.
Honestly, Cream's a better bitch.
Our mom is shit.
Now we're talking about her mom. Dude, honestly, fucking, she's the goat. The mom can get it. That's what I'm saying,
yeah,
Shizzy.
She's overpowered. She's actually overpowered. Saying,
the mom can absolutely get it, bro. Or just,
goodness gracious.
Easy, bro. Y'all are wild. Hey, man. That's how we do here, chat. We're out here. Support the
No, I fucking fell.
Oh, you fell off the skateboard?
No, I fell off of the
Oh no.
Well, you need to see it, bro. I'm not gonna find a way to die, bro. Have I ever died a day in my life? I've been alive this long.
Chat.
No, I've never. Woo!
Chat.
Big the cat!
I know what I have to do. And let me die! I just wanna die! Alright, fine. I'll play the game.
I would want to die too if I saw Big the Cat, bro. I would too. Nah,
whoa,
I don't
believe
you,
man.
A lot. Too much, man. Too much. Where do you even start? Everything about
Big
the Cat,
you
bro.
Not rocking Big the Goat?
No, I'm not rocking with Big the Goat, actually. Woo! I don't remember the skit. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. I don't remember the segment being so wrong.
Are you talking about the snowboard one?
Yeah. There we go. Yes! Again, I really want to know what's going on with his animation
come
there.
Come out of the water?
Big gets bitches. What bitches? He has a little frog, buddy.
Yeah, that's all he has.
Big's
hey,
that
bag
guy.
Off my goat.
Big's that guy that, like, he always walks his dog so that, like, girls walk up to him, like, uh-huh, look here, puppy. And then, like, he thinks he's impressive, but really, the girls just like the dog.
They just
you know
care
I mean?
About the dog. Yeah.
They just care about the doggo. Yeah.
They're about the frog. They're about the frog.
They don't care about Big.
They care about the
exactly.
frog.
That's
about
what I'm
froggy.
Saying.
They're like, oh,
that's
froggy, tell me more.
Oh, froggy, tell me. Because the nice guy is swimming. No. It's Cap. Wait, what the fuck? Where am I? Can I not leave? Uh-oh. Big is drowning.
Chat, I'd like
pussy.
To bring up something. Uh-huh. The Dreamcast had a fishing rod controller, and you cannot use it for the Big the Cat sections.
I know.
What's
really
the point? Why? What?
Because Big the Cat's fucking ass, that's why.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Okay,
whoa.
I think I have to go fight Knuckles, right?
It's pronounced Nucleus, actually.
It's actually pronounced Knuckles, but...
I don't want to watch this, bro. Hey there, what's Sonic. Knuckles? Sup, Knuckles? Hey, I don't chuckle. Oh, yo, chill!
Look at my muscles.
Something bugging ya? No time for game, Sonic. Something. Right, something bugging ya? Why is he having a fucking... Why is he having a fucking panic attack, bro? Yeah, no, I will have to... Okay, hold up. Oh no. That's my favorite thing is you hit Knuckles and goes, oh no. Oh no. Imagine someone punched you in the fucking face like, oh no.
Oh no.
Thank you, Oshai, for gifting to oh no, oh no. Yeah, that's where the oh no comes from. There you go. Oh no. Oh no. Woo! Oh no. He says it's so casual. Oh no. Come on, die, bro. Here we go. And the emeralds fall out. Oh no. Oh, yo, you said it! Oh, no. Next time someone leaves me, chat, right? Like, let's say, like, I'm talking to a girl, right? Right? And she's like, Fidel, I can't talk to you anymore, but... Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Fidel, I'm really sorry. Your uncle, he died. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Fidel, yes, man. Fidel, your home, we lost it. It burned in a fire. Oh no. Oh god. Oh no. Come on. Blah! There we go. Easy. Oh no. Emerald, like, causing the chat. Like, Emerald, you're in the chat, right? You're gonna call me. You're gonna be like, Fidel, I broke my knees. I need you to take me to the hospital. Oh no. Fred's gonna be like, Fidel. Yeah, exactly. Fred's gonna Sega blocked you on Twitter. Oh no. Pokemon Arceus gameplay. This is Pokemon Arceus right here, actually. Okay, let's go here.
Alright, I got the ice gem. Where do I put it?
You have to go in the kit. Ultima.
No, I got it. I guess I gotta take it back.
Ultima, I don't know how to tell you this. That's not an ice gem. How would I break my knees? It's blue. Hey, man, a lot of people break their knees. Trust me. Trust me.
It's blue, Fidel. What do you mean?
No, Ultima. That's an egg, Ultima.
No, it looks like a gem.
No, Ultima. That's an egg. Ultima, that's an egg.
How much do you know about eggs?
A lot, man. I lay eggs every day, man.
What?
I eat them every day.
Them every day, bro. I'm the egg connoisseur, bro, you know? I'm the egg extractor.
Is that a shiny koala?
Hey, yo!
Yo!
Okay, hold up, I got you. Yes! Hold up.
Oh, there it is.
Walnut Carp 36790 and 13 others are following you on Xbox. What does that even mean? Why did I get that
run?
No! Wait! Where's remember Maurice? Shout out to Maurice, man. That was our guy. Remember when we killed Maurice?
Wait, where do we go next?
You have to go to the main area where you're at.
Oh, she's here.
Go back to the main area. You're going to see Knuckles. Never forget Maurice. That was a good guy, man. Oh, you can't? What up?
Never trust Maurice.
Can you get over? Where are you? Okay, here we go. Brah! There we go. I'll play with you some other time. But it's like you don't want to play with him. That's the whole point. Like, you want to not be against him, bro. All right. You want to defeat him. Okay. Wait, Ian, are you?
Eggman?
No, Jai, go back. He's in like the grassy part. To the right. To the right.
Yeah, what's up?
We're like there. You're gonna see Knuckles. Yeah, okay. Exactly. All right.
My boy.
Wait, where do I have to go?
Huh? Did you beat Chaos 4?
Yeah, I beat Chaos 4. Now
where? That's where you go into Tails' plane.
Oh, so you're at the end of the campaign.
No. This is still the first time you get shot down, but then the second time you actually.
Oh yeah, I remember you get shot down, bro. Hi, Knuckles. What a funny guy, chat. How you doing, Spadoon? What's poppin'? Hope you're all enjoying it. Why is Ian so far ahead? Because Ian's a fucking bitch, dude.
This and Sunshine are the only games he plays. Chat.
Yeah, no, he plays this and Sunshine all the time, bro. Exactly. Oh, Shadow, we have 530 people here. Thank you. I love you all, bro. You know what I mean? Why is he staying stuck?
I only stand stuck, bro. No, I'm just saying, I'm only memorizing this from like when I was like 12.
And Fortnite,
like, I'm
just and like trying to remember.
Well, Ian, that was like a year ago.
To the upper.
Oh, yeah, that was.
Wait, are you serious, JC? Let me see. Oh my god, you're right. Wait.
What happened?
You look so cool right now. Damn, I'm literally just standing here. I'm literally just standing. You're a simp. Yo, are you a simp? Chat, we have a simp in the chat. Simp. I can't. Remember when we used to say simp all the time?
Simp down all the time.
We can't say anymore.
Awful time.
No, for that, you can't say anymore.
Oh, it's you.
You got to get banned.
M, ignore what he said. Please don't report us. Yeah. M, we're so sorry.
M, we're so sorry.
Fidel's now offline.
Fidel's now offline. We're sorry.
Holy shit, you're right. If you hold the top right of this minigame, nothing hits you.
The top right?
Yeah. I'm reporting. Goodbye, M. I will miss you. What the fuck? A Fidel simp never could meet me. Sylvie, you literally messaged me last night, 3 a.m. What up? I have the message. What up? Where's this message? Oh, Fidel! Oh, I'm such a simpy! And I'm like, Sylvie, I'm trying to go to sleep. Can you stop? I'm not capping, bro. No. All right, what up? Let's get over here. Yo, this chat kind of busting. What up? Fred, you're playing with Twitch. I know. I'm stopped. Oh my god, no! Well, you lied to me. Who lied to me?
Do you think Game Freak ever got suspended for like saying something?
No. The only time those words are like infringerary, not infringerary, is it like
infringerary? I like that word.
Yeah.
I don't know. Okay, the only time those words are like bad are when you're using them like derogatorily. I just need to stop making
to another person. If you're like doing it with the intent, intent.
Exactly.
Like, how can you use the malicious intent though?
Well, because
Johnny, like if you're like rating someone's stream, you're like, go tell them to die.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, and that's a problem. Just joking that someone's a simp isn't a problem.
Yeah. It's okay. It's like if, what's it called? It's like if Valkyrie doesn't stream on Twitch. If Valkyrie was streaming on Twitch, right? And I was like, man, look at all these people in Valkyrie's chat. Zip. Then that's TOS. You know what I mean?
Right.
Most people use simp as a joke. I know. Well, people don't say it anymore. That was the worst. You would comment on someone's post? Father would be like, simp.
No, it was so bad. like yeah, you get especially if you have like female friends and you like they post out like a cosplayer a selfie, you'd be like, oh yeah, you look nice today. And people be like, oh simp down bad simp. And be like, bro, I'm just being a person.
Yeah, it's not. I remember like sometimes I'd be like, good morning, and they'd be like, simp. What's up, Ian?
Wait, huh? Where do I go next?
Wait, did you go to the sky? No, Jack, go back to the Mystic Ruins. Now. Go back to the Mystic Ruins.
Sonic, wait up! I'm pretty sure.
No! No! Women!
Amy!
Amy! Oh, no!
Hey! Get ghosted!
Oh, Sonic, whoa! Oh, yeah! Would you like to take care of my child?
Amy! I don't want to have a child with you!
I meant when Amy was a fortune teller. They should bring that back.
Yeah.
Dude, I remember watching the
it's my favorite stage.
Remember when the word sim used to be an insult? I know, right? Wait,
I go back in here?
No, you have to go to the Giant, go where Tails' ship is.
No, I got a speed highway.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Ultima. You had to get the Ice Stone. Did you get the Ice Stone?
I don't know. I'm looking for it.
It was outside the casino. It showed it to you. It was like in like an alleyway. Yeah, it was like an alleyway outside the casino. You gotta go grab the Ice Stone. Sonic, what are you...
Wait, so they said top right?
Yeah. Guys, look!
Better get going.
What the fuck is going on?
Better get going! Oh, it's gone.
Yeah, I feel like this is giving me nostalgia.
I know, like, he was awesome.
Back when Generations was coming out, and then I saw Speed Highway, like, oh my god.
Oh, that's one of the best levels in Generations,
yeah.
I think.
Honestly, yeah.
Up and down and all around. Idea.
Perfect. Ian, where do you go after you get shot down?
You go to the casino, because that's where you meet Amy.
Wait,
to the hospital, of course.
Oh no, I gotta go to... Oh, here we go. Finally, Amy gets kidnapped, bro. Better get going! Here we go, woo! Here we go, chat. Watch. I have the strats. I have all the strats here, bro, okay? I'm gonna go in the car. The soundtrack was fire. SA1's open world is so satisfying. It really is really satisfying to go through.
The NPCs have a lot of personality, which
I
really,
really
like.
Cute. Yeah. All right, here we go. God, bro, look at us, chat. We're minecarting, bro. This is better than Minecraft, man. Like, honestly, fuck Minecraft, man. Huh?
What'd you say?
I said better than Minecraft.
Minecraft has Sonic, Fidel.
Oh yeah, you're right. Yeah. No, Minecraft does have Sonic Knight. Now you're right.
Yeah,
Minecraft has
down.
Minecraft. No, you're right. I got it back down. Now you're right, chat. You're right.
Back down, soldier.
I really hope
you guys played that. And you said it controlled awful.
Oh yeah, no.
Oh, it was terrible.
That was so.
It was terrible. Yeah.
Those tunes were fucking hilarious. Dude. Playing the Minecraft Sonic levels. Oh my god, those are good.
Actually, I'm getting nightmares from them.
God, that was great.
Here they are. Woo! I was looking for these people.
There you go, bro.
This lady here, who's like. The casino is. I go there and spend all my money. Little Timmy over here is like, Mom, you're a gambling addict.
Mom, you have an addiction. We don't have a home to live in. Oh shit!
Shut up, Timmy.
Shut up, little Timmy. You don't need a home.
This is your college tuition.
Mom, I don't even know what college is. Shut up, little Timmy.
You'll know soon.
You'll know. You'll never know. I killed myself. I'm all the way back here.
Oh, it's easy.
Man. Yeah. Fuck, man. Okay, so yeah, go there, Ultima, and then you'll be able to put it.
Yeah.
God damn it, bro. Hold up. Here we go. Fred would be a great parent. I would. You know what I mean? Shut up. You're all. What? Fuck off, man. Shut up, bitch. Yeah. Yeah, you know what? Go to your room. I need a cock, loser. Yeah, nah. Yeah.
I'd be
a cock. You tell your kids that.
I like that. Dad, can we please get a puppy? Can we put ratio? Dad, what do you mean?
Shut up.
Wait, where'd I go next?
You have to go to the what's called Twinkle Park.
Twinkle Park.
Yeah. You'll see it. Cutscene's gonna trigger there. Yeah, you'll see Amy. She be like, yo, Danny. My god, unless you got the cutscene already. Whatever.
I think so.
You saw the Amy cutscene?
I skipped the cutscene.
If you can't go in, then you haven't. It's a different spot.
Oh god.
How many subs to make another Maurice? You can't replace Maurice, bro. Maurice is our son. You know, today's Adachi's birthday. Did you wish him happy? No, I refuse to.
Adachi.
He killed Nanako.
Adachi. Boom.
Boom.
Adachi.
You can find two dudes in there. Wait, you can find a dude seeing two different girls during different parts of the main story.
Yes,
and gets
that is true.
The...
Yes.
Really?
There's
wow,
a dude cheating
that's cool.
on some women. It's hilarious.
That's awesome, man. Like that's such like that's what I love about this world. It's so
amazing.
Okay, I don't mean it's awesome he cheated. I mean it's awesome that that's a detail.
It's awesome that he's cheating.
It's not awesome that he's cheating. No, that was
he's
the
living
wrong.
His best life.
He's living his best life, chat. He's making content. I respect it. You know what I mean? For the game. Just saw a guy made a Guilty Gear trailer for Adachi. What? Shout out to Adachi. I don't know why Adachi became a meme, even though he's like a sociopath. I guess it's the same thing with Akechi. Who is the funnier sociopath? Is it Akechi
or
Adachi?
Adachi.
Really?
Adachi's hilarious.
I like.
I mean, Akechi. Adachi's like, funny, but Akechi's
memes,
cool.
Memes aside, Adachi's the best villain in the Persona
series. Yeah, but I'm talking about I like Akechi memes more.
Why?
Because he's just, I don't know, he's just a funny
but he didn't get to be, it wasn't a good character until Royal.
No, but he was still funny. He was always,
No, I feel like Adachi's funny, but Akachi's cool.
Yes, I agree
with
that.
Right.
Yeah.
That's fair. Okay, what up? Fuhrer is the best villain in Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood, yes. I have not gone to play Baiken yet, man, because when I'm not streaming, I want to play Pokemon. And it's a whole situation. I still got to draw,
bro,
too.
Bro, I saw this video.
Uh-huh.
And I was like, I was freaking the fuck out.
Why? Whatever.
Someone modded Baiken and made her tits huge?
Yeah,
I thought it was real.
I saw that.
Do you know that? Do you know that the breast mods came out as soon as literally. 30 minutes.
Four mods on that chick.
Yeah. You guys were just ready that fast?
Oh my god.
People knew, bro. People always know. Okay, hold up.
I'm actually mad. It actually looks good.
Come on, Pharaoh, don't fall. You're that guy. Yes, I knew it. Okay, I'm gonna go here. Okay, come on, get me
also,
up here.
Also, if I recall correctly, chat, it's 2020 and the Olympic Games were 2012, so I think it's 10 years of Sonic and Mario at the Olympics.
It is. It's even older, bro. It was 2007 or 8.
Oh, maybe you're right. It was 2008.
It already passed.
I think it was 2012.
No,
2008 was Beijing. You're right.
You're thinking of London. London is the 2012 one.
Yeah, I guess I'm thinking of London. Yeah, what the fuck, dude?
Do you just generally think about London? Like, do you just like have an affinity for London?
Well, London is England is my city. You know what I mean?
Oh right.
Oh
right.
Okay.
We built the city.
Bro,
we built the city.
Got I feel like for the past week, you just brought me back to like the dark days. I mean,
yeah, the dark days. Of London.
Yes, it's like Xenoblade. The boy thing, and then also this, like.
Oh. Bro, so many people got mad at Ultima.
Yeah, so many people got upset.
Oh my god! Why are people so mad?
Chat, it was the funniest shit. Chat, imagine me sleep deprived at 4 a.m. like making a video in 5 minutes and uploading it and going to bed for most of the day and waking up today. It was the funniest shit imaginable. I've
lost it. It was so funny, dude. Because Ultima put a tweet of like, you know, what's his name? Rala being like, boy, hit that. And it was just like a joke. And people were like, this man is so unfunny. How could you support this content?
I've never gotten as many death threats as I did for anything,
you got a
bro.
Death threat?
Yeah, at least like two or three, bro.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Jesus, bro.
I've never got... And it wasn't like low tier god, like meme shit. It was actual death threats. It was the funniest shit imaginable.
What is this? Where do I put this credit card, Ian?
No, you go right beside
What are the numbers on the back, Fidel?
Yeah.
That is...
Where do I put this?
Wacky numbers on the back.
Yeah.
Who's...
It's just a warehouse right beside Twinkle. And that's Speedway.
Alright, Emerald detained. Hopefully does this door open now? Nope. I think I go fight Knuckles.
What the fuck was that?
Knuckles.
What? Wait, huh? Hello? What the fuck? Skype! What? Hold up. Chat, can you hear me?
Hello?
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 Fidel?
I got...
Fidel?
Can you guys hear me?
I hear you.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did no one hear that?
No.
No.
I got a fucking Skype call.
What?
What?
I heard dun dun dun.
Oh, because you're Microsoft. Oh.
And it was from little
Microsoft account.
And it was from little Timmy. It said little Timmy Skype called me.
What? What?
That's so bizarre.
That's terrifying, bro.
That's the scariest thing.
That's the scariest thing ever.
Little Timmy jump scares?
Yeah, so if someone has your Xbox account, they could Skype you.
Why would they ever? It's happening again. Why?
Yeah, you have to block them.
What the fuck?
The little Timmy.
Little Timmy's gonna be like,
"Okay,
do you want to talk about
I uninstalled it. I uninstalled it. Yeah. It should be gone now.
Figured how do you escape? That's probably the scariest thing.
Little Timmy's a fucking weird. There's so many weird people in this world, bro. There's so many people weird, bro. I know why it's happening. Skype it out. I don't know why Skype
installed.
I don't know.
I can unpause it.
You got the Mushroom Kingdom?
Uninstall. Oh my god, bro. That was crazy. Okay, hold up.
I haven't used Skype in I think 10 years. Like,
smart. Or so, bro. Hold up, I
guess. Honestly, yeah, once Discord first came out, I was like, all right, let me leave Skype.
Yeah, because no. I remember distinctly. My friends and I were playing an online game, right?
Uh-huh.
Someone started the Skype call and the game, my computer just crashed from the Skype call. And three people disconnected and we're like, we're never using this stupid app again.
Okay. Okay, there we go. We're good.
I know, everyone used Skype back then, but it was awful. Yeah, as soon as there was an alternative.
Do I have to do this?
Do what?
The race.
I think you went to the wrong thing. You have to go to the level, not the race.
I can unpause, right?
No, yeah, I did the level already.
Did you just do the level? Where's the credit card?
I like TeamSpeak, actually. I really like TeamSpeak.
I did Twinkle Park.
Yeah, no, we both did Twinkle Park. I just have to figure out where we are. We have to, Ian, what do we do with this credit card?
Credit cards, you go right beside Twinkle Park because that's, you see a warehouse right beside it.
Oh, you just go there. Okay.
And that's Speedway.
Jai, there should be a credit card on the grass. You see that little grass hatch? Yeah.
It's at the middle.
That in front of the garage that's right in front of Twinkle Park. Yeah. There you go. Okay, cool.
Bro, I forgot Red Mountain was an actual level.
What the fuck is that? I don't even remember that. Where are you, man?
It's I'm right after Speedway.
Okay.
Because, Amy got kidnapped, the robot Jesus went to Christ. The ship, and then, I'm chasing the ship.
You got 2 days of sleep talking to girls on Skype? Hey, yo! What up? We might have to go back on Skype. What up? What do you mean you got the dates on Skype? Did you call a random person or what? Yeah, I mean, that Skype was an awful app, bro.
All I remember from Skype?
Uh-huh.
Well, I don't know if I can say it on stream.
Why?
I don't know if I can say it on stream.
Oh my god, why? Oh no!
Did you call the murderer Skype?
Can it be vague,
No. Oh god. I think I can't say it. All I did from Skype was this one girl was she just kept sending me nudes on Skype.
Oh my god!
Whoa!
Jesus. Skype was a wild era, but just curious, are you a fan of Yu-Gi-Oh? So what's your favorite duel monster? I was a fan of Yu-Gi-Oh! And I tried to get back into it, but now they have 700 mechanics and I need a teacher.
I know there's five.
There's five, yeah. But they feel like 500. All right, what up? Here we go.
Yeah, it's just a lot of reading.
It's just a lot. Okay, what up? Let me go here. But my favorite card used to be... that's a really tough question.
Mine was Tomb Dragon.
Ow!
Tomb Dragon.
Which one?
I forgot which one.
I need to grab on this, bro.
Yeah, I think it was. Yeah.
Okay.
I like Gemini Elf.
There you go, bro.
That's my favorite. But Gemini, for whatever reason, they made it a super rare, and it's I don't want to build it, just...
Right.
Waste it, but
I get you. Okay, let me go here. Who remembers the card game named Chaotic? I remember that. I remember that one. That one
not
sucks.
Chaotix?
No, not. Whoa! Look at Speedy Highway, bro. Woohoo!
Yeah, not gonna lie, after just skipping through all the cutscenes, the game's not long.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it kind of is. With all
it's
the
multiple campaigns.
This game's longer than SA2, right?
Yeah, just because of all the characters, yeah.
I can't wait to. Dude. I can't wait till we get to Big's campaign. Oh my god. Oh, we're gonna get so mad as a people. I don't think
we ever played Big Adventure?
I've not.
Chad, make that a sub goal. Make him play Big's Big Adventure.
Is that the open world one?
That's the big open world one, yeah.
But how long is it? Oh god.
It's just like, just do it one time for the stream. You don't have to like beat it.
Yeah. Okay. But each story is only 1 hour? Oh, that's what it is. Every story is like an hour or two. Yeah. Oh. Woohoo.
Okay, nice. But if you're there not you go. Going for every single emblem in SA2, it's a shorter game.
Oh, SA2 is like, it's still like 3 to 5 hours. No, I'd say it's like 5-6.
Like total or like per story?
I'd say total SA2's, I would say it's like four hours. If you really were just playing.
Per hero.
Ow! Took you 4 months? How many hours is that?
What?
Let's count. How many hours are there in the day? Multiply that and let's see what happened, bro. Queue it up.
There's 24 hours in a day.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just stop there.
You can't do math?
No. Okay. Can you calculate right now how many it is? Go ahead. How many hours is 3 months? Now go ahead. All right, hold up. I'm trying. Oh, the police. Okay, hold up. To queue a month? What do you mean to queue a month? What does this mean? 2,920 hours. Well, you spent a lot of time on the game. I appreciate it. I actually commend you as a person. Okay, Chad, so Johnny is gone, right? You can tell he's standing. What food do you think he's going to have, Chad?
He definitely got a burger. He
Chad, what do you think Johnny got? Because he's going to come back and his food's going to arrive.
He either got a burger or pizza.
I'm going to say...
Or chicken.
I feel like it's wings or Oreos.
He's gonna he's gonna come back and be like, these Oreos are bussin'.
Yeah, these Oreos are
bussin'. Chad, he's just like that.
Alright, here we go,
these
Chad.
These Oreos bussin'.
Yeah, here we go. I feel like you got a burger. Oh, I can't wait. I'm actually genuinely excited. So where do you go after that area, Ian?
After you do the speedway, you go to the casino area just so it does a cutscene and then go to the train.
Okay, cool. Okay, gotcha. Alright. Johnny food review. Dude, I love this bit. It's like one of my favorites. You know he's gonna come back with the food. Oh man, where could she be? Amy is dead, Sonic. You've been in a coma for 10 years. Wake up.
Isn't it crazy how like Tails just took Sonic's plane?
Yeah, no, I was tweeting about it. Most people don't even know Sonic we don't know if he made it, but he owned it. I think he did make it. I'm pretty sure he's a mechanic. I'm pretty sure he's smarter than we think. You know? Big! Hello?
Yeah, Sonic didn't need it, that's true.
Hey, Johnny.
Big jump scare.
Hello.
Where'd you go?
Hey, Johnny.
Oh, I got some food.
There it is! What did you get? We all tried to guess what you got. What did you get?
I want to say it.
Come on. We all guessed.
Yeah,
I want to say it.
Come on. We all took a guess.
He's Oreo's person. He's going to say, why?
Is it the mysterious
I got baby? Wendy's.
What? You got what? Can you say that again?
Say it. Don't give him it. Don't give it to him.
What did you get, Jonathan?
What did you
want to speak
Johnny,
up for
what did you get, Johnny? 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 What did you order your food? I want to order from there too, Johnny. What did you get, Johnny? What'd you
order? I want to order Johnny, from there too. What did you get, Johnny?
Johnny, please.
I got Wendy's.
Okay. Ian, you ready, bro? Side my dick, bro. Wendy's massive cock is going to penetrate you, Johnny. Wendy's massive ball smack you in the face, you stupid.
What?
what was I doing, bro?
Did you get a 4-for-4, Johnny?
But what'd you get? Because people are guessing. So you got a burger, right?
So I got this combo, right? For me and my brother.
Uh-huh.
It comes with 2 chicken sandwiches, 2 hamburgers, and 4 fries.
Let's go. Oh,
okay,
nice.
So people that said burger, you're good. That said...
A burger and chicken sandwich.
That's Johnny's emote. It should be like Johnny, but like... What should it be like? Okay.
It should be Knuckles with a burger, right?
Oh, wait, actually, that would be
well,
good.
No, because you... No. It should be like Johnny is... Okay, what if it's like Johnny,
what
right?
if it's like a Snorlax eating a burger?
No. Okay, what if Johnny, it's like... What if it's a giant... Like, you know, like the food bags, right? Because Johnny has like OC. You know, like there's like those food bags where you get the food, right? Uh-huh. It's like a question mark on it, right? And everyone, like, when Johnny just leaves... People just spam the Johnny like with the food bag question mark.
But here's
a lunchbox. Like a lunchbox.
What else could you use the emote for? Like, I think the emote's got to be multi-purpose.
Okay, what? No. Okay, you know when like in shows and stuff, you open a chest and like it glows up. What if it's like a lunchbox and like it's opening and like glowing up and like he's like salivating? Yeah, I mean, and it's like Johnny's character. Yeah. Cool. And that'll be like, that's the only purpose, because Johnny's here all the time, so it would just be for Johnny. It would be like when we know Johnny's going to get food and he gets it, you know? You'll do it? Daxter, you'll make his character? Good. Make it like the little chibi you made, you know?
Wendy's so Barga?
Okay, wait. Oh, sorry, I have to go. Wait, where do I have to go eat? I have to go back to Mystic Ruins?
Once you get the cutscene, you go back to Mystic Ruins.
Okay, cool. Okay, whatever. Make it a Mario character holding a question block? Oh, that'd be funny. That'd be funny too. It should be like an old reliable SpongeBob scene. Dun 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 dun. No, it's gonna be Johnny. It's gonna be Johnny's little character just eating it. Who are you rooting for the Super Bowl? The person that wins and gets me a cool commercial so I can see stuff.
Isn't there gonna be a Sonic? There's gonna be a new Sonic trailer, right?
I have beef. I have beef. It's time. IGN tweets today. They're having an IGN fest where they're gonna show new stuff from Sonic, the movie. You can't fucking do this, okay? IGN, stop. All right, stop. You're a fucking IGN. You're a bitch, bro. Like. You can't do that. You cannot claim Sonic. You ruined. Do you know what you did to the reputation of Sonic the Hedgehog, you fucker? You can't have it. No. I should reveal the truth. Wait, bro. Are you insane? Fuck you, no.
Oh, are you talking about that? No. Oh, I saw that post. I was like, look at these fine young gentlemen. Yeah. I wonder if their podcast was
like that. They did irreparable damage to the Sonic movie with that stupid shot. No, you are not allowed to have the Sonic movie trailer. I'm going to reveal it. IGN, you're canceled. Remember this. I'm taking your trailer. You don't deserve it. You ain't like Sonic. You've never liked Sonic.
So true.
You seem very...
One of the earliest videos that I remember, Sonic, and it's still up, by the way. You guys can look it up. It's like, it's literally from like 2011, chat. Mm-hmm. It's one of the first times. It's like how IGN played. It's how IGN played Sonic Unleashed, and it's like a video of a dude running into every single wall possible.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, you guys remember that? That video is so iconic.
I think I have seen that.
Wait, Ian, I'm in the Mystic Ruins now. What?
You go, so, like, you know where the ice cap thing was?
Him with the Snorlax outfit, what's going on? Oh, yeah, where the ice cap? That. Yeah.
Yeah, go past that, and then, just keep going, and then, like, you'll be, like, outside where you see, like, the temple, or, like, the
oh, sorry, go in the hole for, oh, okay.
Like, where you're going to ice cap, just go, keep going.
To get to the capsule?
Why are you doing that again? Ultimate, get out!
It's like
out.
Get 50 rings to open the capsule.
You don't have to do what you're doing right now.
Well, I'm gonna do it anyways.
That seems like a you issue. Bro, dog, so I can't stand it, bro. You can't be doing that. It's always we hate Sonic until Sonic gives us the bag. You cocks! Penis! Phallus! Is the ancient anyways. Light.
On the bright side, chat.
Mm-mm.
Big update for Nickelodeon All-Stars Brawl tomorrow, so we'll see what they have in store.
Oh, yeah!
For that time, but IGN is like, go on about here? The Super Saiyan 2.
Wait, where are we supposed to go?
We're here. You have to be here. Wait, what did I just get?
What did I do here?
What item did we just get?
I don't know.
What item?
We just got...
Did you get, like, a light?
Yeah.
Okay, so like that's just a spin dash where you can target enemies now.
Okay, but why would I go there?
I mean, so you can take down the monkey that's
Oh, you gotta go back down and take down the monkey, right?
Yeah, that's
right.
In the cage.
Yeah, yeah, okay, okay. The game's cage. Yeah, yeah, the game's cage. Yeah, yeah. Okay, what up? I'm right here. I'm right here. Okay, okay. I got you. I got you. I got you. Fuck. Ultima, what are you doing? I don't know. Ultima went back in the casino.
The game told me to get 50 rings to open a capsule.
Not this. You didn't. It's just crazy, bro. The monkey in the game's cage. What up? Here you go. This man's.
Oh man.
Alrighty. Why? Why you gotta go there, bro? Why?
Wait, no, no, I was just, I would just say the cage. I was just saying the monkey's in the cage, but I didn't.
How do you break it? Why can't I break it?
NFT.
You do spin dash and then.
Yeah, not the NFTs.
You mean like the light dash?
Yeah, you do the light dash and then it just targets enemies now.
Doesn't it suck how Hexagon was a perfectly normal shape and now it carries the weight of being awful? I hate it.
Yeah.
I don't get it.
Which is.
You don't get it?
Oh, Jesus Christ. What? Huh? Not that one?
What happened?
Wait, am I? Oh, wait, which one, Johnny?
One where you got the power up right next to there.
Yeah.
I went
you don't
to
see
the
monkey with a searchlight?
I went to the wrong monkey.
I understand.
I visited the wrong monkey. What?
Monkey.
Monkey. Monkey.
It is Monkey Monday, chat.
Monkey.
Oh, also.
Yeah, what's up?
I haven't watched your Monkey Kid.
I'm very
that
sorry for you, man.
Fucking amazing.
Isn't it good? Yeah, dude.
No. Awful
good.
Show. Awful show, bro.
Yo, look, what do you mean it's Tuesday? It's not Tuesday.
It is Tuesday.
It is Tuesday.
No, it's
Let
not.
Let me tell you why it's off-putting, because it's February. It's February 1st. I had that, too, where like it feels like it's Monday because it's a new month. But it's just, it's awful. It's really awful.
No, it's not. What do you mean? It's Monday.
It's Tuesday, buddy. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, buddy.
Tuesday in it?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry, man. I'm really sorry. Yeah, no, it's okay. Reflect, man. I get it, man. I get it, man. I know. I understand, man. Just process. Just take your time, man. You're gonna be okay, man. You're gonna be.
I mean, Ultima has something due today. He's like, oh fuck, I gotta turn this in.
Yeah, no, you're talking about Tito. You're talking about that fucking Jimmy Fallon skit where they talk about NFTs, and it was the creepiest thing ever. It was terrifying. I do. Yeah, Dex, you're not. It really is good.
Hey guys. Now,
yeah, what's up?
Can I say that as a kid, this was like the hardest thing to me.
What is it? Oh, that you have to spell in the right order.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Dude, yeah, no, that was terrifying. Because there was like a Jimmy Fallon skit where they're talking about NFTs. And so let me tell you why it was creepy. It was because it was like, they were talking about, what the fuck? They were talking about NFTs so like unnatural. She was like, yeah, I like my monkey. No, it wasn't a skit. It was like, I don't know. It was like.
It wasn't a, okay, so no. I think I know the context of it. They were talking to some random celebrity and they pull up like the picture of the NFT.
Yeah.
And dude, the audience was like dead silent. They're like, what the fuck is this? And then Fallon like looks at the audience.
He's like.
And he's like, you better fucking laugh. And everyone's
Yeah, no, he was like, yeah, no, I'm customizing my monkey. And it reminds me of me because like I have these shades and all that. I'm like. So it's just like, what? Everyone's like, what's going on, bro? This is so weird. Woo! It was just, they did clap. Yeah, they gave him the nice little clap, bro.
They clapped because they were forced to and at gunpoint.
Yeah, they were there. Chat, you don't see behind the camera. They always have a gun strap. They have a gun person behind them at the audience. Telling them to laugh, you know? Coda. You can do what?
That's crazy. I forgot what I said.
That's a little sus, man. You could do what? I don't know, man. That's a little weird to me, bro. I don't know why you'd say. Oh no!
My fault, Regal Gangster. You know I didn't mean it.
I don't know, man. That's a little.
Bro,
that's a little. What's
I
up?
Know you all saw the fucking the female version of Kai and what is this guy?
Yeah,
the guy?
I tweeted about it. I said, hear me out.
They can catch it, both of them.
Yeah, no, yeah. I didn't even say
him yet. Because you would know that Soul Bad Guy already has big titties as a dude. He doesn't need to be a woman to have big titties.
That's true. You're right.
I want to fuck him.
I'm with you. I'm agreeing with you, Johnny. But I'm just saying.
Who's fucking who right now?
The thing is, right? Only play good if
it's playoff 6.
Okay, what up? Here we go. The song is lit. I always forget the song. This specific area in this level is like a blur to me. I like forget this part
exists. Like Red Mountain?
Yeah.
Yeah, I legit forgot it existed.
It's like the least like memorable like area. Kyoto. But it's actually good. All right, but why is there a toad? Ah!
Stop.
Yeah, there is a toad screen in the song. He's like, up, 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 up. Yeah, I saw the Gilva Sunner stuff. I cannot believe he's losing his channel. Very unfortunate.
It's so stupid. It's so dumb, bro. You know what? And it's like, look, I know it's like, just Nintendo. Nintendo hates money and they hate their fans. I don't understand. Pick one.
Yeah. Because here's it. Like, Nintendo is the most I have to separate the art from the artist because, like, I will always adore their games. I will always hype up stuff because I love their stuff. But, like, at the end of the day, you just got to understand that, like, with Nintendo's, like, go-lucky fun attitude with games and how they make stuff, it comes like a company that just is very, like, in old-fashioned ways. You know what I mean? So.
Yeah.
Okay,
it is unfortunate.
What just happened?
What happened?
I got the rings and I opened the capsule.
Okay, Ultima, have you done the ice cap level yet?
Yes, I just need to I think I have to find Twinkle Park now.
Yeah, so go back to Twinkle Park. Yeah, you gotta go to Twinkle Park.
Okay, also, chat. There's a lot of people who are like, oh, well, people will complain about Nintendo and still buy the games. Here's the thing,
of course.
The people who make the games aren't like the lawyer. Like, you think that HAL Labs, who does Kirby, are like, we need to shut down all the music. It's not the same people. That's the problem, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's the higher ups.
And also, if you break it down, every single company in the world is fucking does shitty things. Yeah, you would not be able to function if you just boycotted everything.
Exactly.
That's just the reality we live in. Chat.
I also think, to me, there's a difference between, like, you're just, like, you don't like fan stuff versus, like, Blizzard, like, sexual.
Oh, yeah,
harassment.
No. Yeah. I would never buy an Activision product again.
Like, that's a difference. You know what I mean? Like, that's a difference.
Because at least, like, now, obviously, Nintendo's secretive and we don't
Nintendo's
know.
Nintendo's just that we're strict, but they're not like.
Well, I mean, here, no. They don't, we don't know what goes on, like, in development at Nintendo, like, 90% of the time. So, who's to say? But, like, until we get, like, a big breaking news, it's like, Nintendo has done XYZ, I'm willing to give them the benefit of the doubt.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, God.
They even, like, the fact, like, I remember distinctly that Animal Crossing New Horizon was delayed. And Phil Trinity was like, we have to delay because we want the workers to just have a life.
There was, like, also, like, an employee survey and stuff, and they were known and we saw how much they get paid average and stuff, so it's really good, you know?
Like, they've been working there till retirement and all that stuff, so...
I just am so curious, because, like, Jeff Keighley today tweeted, like, straight up, like, he knows there's more acquisitions coming this year.
Well, PlayStation said they're gonna try and acquire more stuff,
but I just wanna know who, like... I don't know who.
Well, then, like you said, I don't think it's Nintendo. Nintendo does partnerships. They don't really, like, buy out... studios that often.
But there was a rumor. Well, just a rumor, right? It was gonna be Bungie, Square, and Capcom. They already got Bungie. So it's like, it's.
I don't think so. I don't see it. Now, granted, Johnny, Capcom is probably the most likely of that because remember, Chat, Street Fighter V was only on PlayStation. And PC.
What's up? Just think...
It doesn't... I'm not saying it should happen, but I could absolutely see it happening. Specifically.
God.
Which would suck. Chat, if you're rooting for like, oh, dude, this person should buy X, just log off.
Jeez, the only... Again, to me, the only person I want is like Konami to get like their IPs bought because they're... We benefit because it's like a company that isn't doing shit and we can get stuff from it. But like right now, Capcom's making games, they're fine. Square's making games, they're fine. So we don't need anything to happen to them, you know?
Yeah.
Whereas like with Konami, like we benefit because they're not making games, you know? Well, I'm talking about like main, like made stuff. Oh God. Ow. Where's the RE Village DLC, dude? I don't know why they fumbled that so bad.
Oh, I forgot they were getting DLC.
They
fumbled. Yeah. Definitely.
I think it's just so funny that they make a character like Lady D, and then Capcom was like,
"Well, we didn't think anybody would like her."
What do you mean, Capcom? What are you talking about? How?
Oh my God. being bought by another company doesn't mean they wouldn't be able to publish anything else. Like, Bungie can still publish their
games. No, it's not about publishing. It's just, I don't like conglomerate stuff. It only hurts the consumer.
It's just monopoly at that point.
Like, with Disney. Like,
can I hide
in
the corner of your chat?
I don't want it to be like that.
Yeah. I think games are different. Because, like, with games, you have, like, the big companies. And they're all, like, in different places of the world. It's different. Oh, God. I had to set this entire level. Oh my God. If Microsoft bought Sega, Atlas would die. No, you have to understand, like,
Atlas wouldn't die.
But no, it would be bad because think about it, right? In Microsoft would be like, well, Xboxes don't sell much in Japan. So let's make this team make games that are more suitable for the West. And it would be
no,
a problem.
They're trying to push themselves in Japan more. Like, they've been getting more, like...
No, but you have to understand, they don't sell at all in Japan. Like, it's all, like...
No, of course, but I'm saying they're trying.
They're not going to make their games suitable for the West. No.
Yeah.
That's how we got DMC. Yeah, that's how we got DMC, right? Oh, God. Ah!
Let me tell you, we got shit like DMC.
No.
Capcom was like, the Japanese games are dead. Inafune was like, Japanese games are dead. We need to make stuff specifically for the West. That's why that shit happened. Has nothing to do with acquisitions.
Shut up, Tails.
I think Xbox will just make it, like, will port more things, to be honest.
Come on, man.
No, yeah. That's the thing. That's what Xbox always has over Sony. They care about backwards compatibility. Dude,
exactly.
Up until, like, last year alone. The Jim Ryan was like from PlayStation, like, why would anybody want to play old PS1 games? Literally, I was like, what the fuck are you talking about, bro?
Exactly.
Yeah, exactly. Like, what's it called? Exactly. Like, Sega is also not just like Sega games. It's like they make, like, they had Demon Slayer and all this stuff. Like, oh no, man. Oh no. Oh God. Ah! Okay. Come on.
Anyways, chat, moral of the story is. Don't be excited for this shit.
It's
not good.
The moral of the story is get
bitches. Honestly, I actually don't even know.
It's funny, right?
No.
The Bungie thing? Uh-huh. There's literally no reason to buy Bungie. This is all
the games
really
like Destiny.
It's just the money
stream. Isn't it only guys like Destiny?
Max Dude said in his latest video, he thinks Sony is going to buy Rockstar so and get GTA and Red Dead. So that'd be insane.
No,
That would be massive.
I don't think so.
I hope not, but that would be insane.
I can see that, to be honest.
But see, the reason why I don't... Can this part not be a bitch? The reason why I hope not is, like... I don't think Rockstar would do that, because Rockstar could sell a trillion copies on their own.
Yeah, exactly.
To the point that I carry a chance for a positive game.
I mean,
remote.
Yeah, true.
They don't need the support or the buyout. They're bigger than that.
I'm scared. I'm so scared, bro.
Wait, where am I supposed to go now?
I'm so scared.
Well, Ian, where do I go right now?
Oh, fuck. Come on. Oh, yeah. Where are you at right now? Did you start?
Please.
You finished the
plane? Please let me in.
Yeah.
Please.
Oh, Skydeck.
Are you on, like, the egg carrier right now?
Please.
Okay, I'm at Skydeck right now.
Ah, please. Please. Let me in.
Take Two just bought Zynga, which is the shitty Farmville company. So, like, they're already big. They have Rockstar and Zynga,
please,
bro.
Please
they're
stop.
Not gonna fucking.
You have the world record in this game? How much? How long? Wait, did just Sonic's campaign or the whole game limits? Please leave me alone. Please. I have to shoot it when he opens? Why didn't no one tell me that?
Oh, you'd find Chaos 6.
It's obvious.
No,
he's in the plane.
No, you can just. Are you talking? Okay, so you're finding Chaos 6.
I just had to dodge.
Fidel, what are you finding right now?
The plane.
Are you finding a plane? Oh, never mind.
Is it over? Okay, I did it. Oh my God,
that was
terrifying.
Yeah, you did that when
it was open. That was terrifying. I thought I wasn't paying attention to the help. I thought I just had to dodge. I want Microsoft to buy the game skids. Yeah, me too. Me too.
I hope.
Like I said. I do think that there are good things from Microsoft buying Activision. I just wish that it didn't have to take that amount of shit to get the problem fixed.
Oh no. Yeah. Okay, hold up. All right. Oh, too many blah, 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 blah. Pause after this next cutscene when you see the ship.
Too many games convention in Pennsylvania.
Whoa, the ship is gone. The ship just leaves. Guys, when you pause it, there's no ship. It's crazy.
Oh, wow.
The game can't render a ship. That's tough.
Whoa, that's
look at the bottom scene.
That's Ian's a load of ship, bro.
Yeah, Ian's on his own level.
Yeah,
bro.
Do you like that one? That was a really good one.
That was a good one. That was
understood that one. That was a good one.
Chat, what if Microsoft buys me for $7 billion? I'm down. Again.
That's a lot of money.
Yeah, nah. If
at least I think Phil events, Spencer's a good person. At least
oh, he definitely like is. Well, he's actually a gamer, so I trust him.
Friend. That'd be lit. So that'd be lit. Like,
all the other people don't play games.
I'm also a gamer.
No, you are?
You don't play games.
I'm playing a game right now.
They hate games.
Nope.
I'm playing a game right now.
Oh, no, put up,
I'm playing a game right now.
You're just watching it.
No, I'm literally playing a game right now.
The only good Bobbies are King of the Hill and Origami King.
So true. What about, I'm just another good Bobby. Hold up. Logic is Bobby. You know what I mean? I like Logic.
Logic fell off so hard, bro. I'm sorry.
Also, Logic bought NFT, so fuck Logic now.
Logic's not that bad. Come on.
I bought an NFT. I did both for like $1.5 million.
I like Logic. Logic's a nice guy.
I'm sorry.
Logic's a nice guy.
I think he's out now.
Nah, chat. Listen, I'm not.
Listen,
did you guys know that Logic is biracial? Yeah, I know Logic is biracial.
Yeah. Oh, we all know.
We know. Trust me, we all know. But he knows we know. You know what I mean? He knows we know.
True.
Yeah, right.
Bobby Shmurda too. All right, then.
Okay. So Yaki just gotta sit there?
Fuck! I was gonna.
Let's go. Yeah, I saw
Yaki's
you.
Yaki's here.
You
here.
Yeah.
Yaki's here.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Who's in the lead right now? Ian's in the lead, bro.
I'm trying to be sneaky. No.
You failed, bro.
Yaki, join the race.
No!
Yaki, the game's a dollar on Steam. I'm not even capping. It's literally a dollar.
But we don't have enough.
Well, you are capping. It's $2.
Yeah, no.
No, it's not, Johnny. It was $1.19.
I would not be able to fit Yaki's screen.
Yeah, no. Ultima. Fidel, basically, I was going to do this, right? But then Fidel's like, I don't have enough space. Fuck you. And I was like, oh my God.
Yeah, no, it's true. It's true, yeah.
Yeah,
no,
dude, he was really mean to Yaki.
Yeah, I was being really mean. I was being really mean. Chat. Yeah, I was being
really mean. Are you supposed to deny the allegations, Games Cage?
No. It's Yaki.
Hi, Ella.
No.
Hi, everyone in chat.
Oh, no.
Wait,
Ella's in chat?
Oh. Yeah, Ella's like, Yaki, I would never do that to you. Ella, you sympathize with the French today.
Yeah, no.
You sympathize with the French. I don't know.
Oh, that's a skip? What the? You can do that? Whoa.
What happened?
I did a skip.
Did we do jump?
Yeah, they do that.
How's Pinto? He's doing really well. His stitches are healing nicely, and his wounds.
Oh, that's good.
His wounds are patching up.
Wait, fuck. Fidel, you're going back. I'm going backwards. Oh, you're right.
I did a skip.
Yaki emotes in the chat. That makes me so happy. Oh my god, the Pinto pog.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Okay, what up? I got you. Shut up, Lemmers, bro. Just because you're a Jesus Christ speedrunner doesn't mean we all are, right? Yeah, you know what? For being an asshole, you owe me 10 subs right now on spot. Pull them up right now. Go ahead. Nah, I'm waiting. Nah, go ahead. Where they at?
Where's your GDQ slot?
The chat is just where they at?
Okay, what up? Fuck.
Oh my god. That's so funny.
Excuse me, sir. I'm where poor. Am I get going? No bitches. No. You're a partner Twitch streamer. No. Uh-oh.
Oh my god.
Get over here. Jesus Christ.
Everyone's just spamming Pinto.
Oh my god. So many Pintos.
Funny.
Right, get me over here. Yo, what's up, Ian?
I can't believe we found Pinto in Sonic 06.
We found Pinto.
Dude, you guys are like, I had people at me on Twitter, you guys DM me. I had like people I'm friends with DM me that like are also a part of like the stream circle thingy. Totally not. That's all being totally intense. Totally not. Yoshi. Fran, the ghost star.
We're messing with the lemons. I hope you're good. Oh no. I have to. No. Sonic, no. Please, no. Uh oh.
What is going on?
Dude, a lot. Too much is going on.
Okay.
I know Pinto means dick in Portuguese. Fuck off. I didn't name him. He's a stray. He was a stray dog.
Pinto is a type of bean. Literally a bean called Pinto bean.
Yeah,
so my mom named him.
Wow, even worse. Wow, that's crazy.
Thinking about it.
Your mom is a cop consumer, man.
My mom told me she's a lesbian, but she's homophobic, so I don't know how that works.
Wow.
There's a lot going on.
Do I take this in a casino to card?
You take it in front of Twilight Park.
Oh.
You see where Twilight Park is? There's like a little garage.
Twilight Park?
She's not a lesbian, chat. She just says words. She just says words.
She's playing both sides. No! Your birth is a cover, Yaki. I don't know.
My what?
Your birth is a cover up. She's actually gay. She did not want you. Fuck!
No. Actually, my mom did want me, but like my dad was kind of like, eh.
I want.
He already had like two other kids, right?
No, I mean, he has multiple. Outside, there's a garage next to it.
You know, technically, like there's supposed to be three of us, but there's only two of us left. So.
Was I the one that heard Ultima say?
I didn't say anything, Ian. What are you talking about?
You're right, waffle.
What did Ultima say?
I literally suddenly forgot
what he said.
Can you stop,
bro? Fuck. What the fuck is going on in this area?
Ultima said, I want you.
Ultima wants you.
Ultima, you.
I have to kick you out of my house.
Oh, no.
You're not allowed to be in the same room.
Oh, okay. There we go. I gotcha. Get good. I'm getting cock.
I feel like I would be better at this than you.
Shut up!
I've never played Sonic. No, I don't know which one I played, but I've played like one of the Sonic games.
You played one of the Sonic games. Are you my mom?
I don't know. I don't know which one.
You sound like a mom, bro. I played one of the Sonic games.
Are you playing Sonic?
I played one of the Sonics.
Are you playing Pokemon?
Are you playing Pokemon?
Is that Pikachu?
Pokemon. Yeah. Oh my god. Hold up. Give me over here. Is that the Sonic guy?
It was at like the orthodontist's office, right? Oh. So like, I don't know if it was an actual Sonic game or if it was a bootleg. Like, I honestly don't know.
My mom is absolutely one of those people who just calls every Pokemon a Pikachu.
My mom doesn't even know Pikachu. No. Actually, I had a conversation with my dad. I think it was like 3 months ago. I remember this specifically because I was distraught. Like, he was just talking to me about shit, right? And then I was like, I have a good memory. I remember like all fucking like 800 something of like the Pokemon's like names. And he's like, why don't you dedicate that to something more useful? And I literally just started crying.
That's tough.
No, my dad's not wrong, though. No, I love him. He's not wrong, chat.
He's not wrong, bro.
He's so funny.
Wait,
what
do
I?
Put up.
What's the captain's room?
Shoot. I fell.
I'm the captain, Johnny. Come to my room.
Say what?
My PC is turning off. What? Hold up, I need to see this. I need to see this on my stream right now.
But you're not typing caps lock, Fran. What happened?
He finished the edit. So he's not tying caps anymore. What up? Let's see this chat. Let me see what's Gucci. What up? Let me see what's going on here. He's sliding, bro.
So we all agree Speed Highway is the best part of this game, yeah?
Top tier.
Fidel, both of our Twitters are purple.
I personally agree with that.
Purple's a good guy.
Do you like purple, Ian?
Wait, what'd you say? I said
my Twitter is purple, and then...
Slide to the left!
I was slide to the right!
Just slide to the left the whole time.
Everybody clap.
Someone said Yaki X Fidel, never say that again ever again. I will come to your house, I will break through your windows, I will break down your door, I will steal all of your food and your money. Do not ever say that again.
Slide to the left.
I was gonna say, Yaki, I like how your PP is now your VT.
What's wrong with me, Yaki?
Wait, Ian?
What's wrong with me, Yaki?
No, I was saying, I like how your PvP on your main is now, like, just, the VTuber.
What's wrong with me,
Yaki?
Yeah,
no, I literally had people reply to me saying, can you please change your icon back? I don't recognize you.
Oh, God. No, because I had the
same icon for, like, 3 years, right?
Please, 1 second. I need to... Thank you for gifting this... Bro, I hate this level! Sonic, why are you backwards jumping? Oh god.
I would simply jump forwards, Fidel.
Oh, is that what you would do? Why am I just
Hello?
Ella, can you not growl in my chat? This is why I don't like Yaki in these shoes, bro.
What?
This is why I don't like Yaki in these shoes. Yaki, get out of here right now.
No, whenever I join the stream, it just goes downhill.
This is why.
Everyone's just gone.
Yaki, you don't,
I
don't
you know chat. Yaki gaslit me into adding her to the usual stream crew chat. She
we
was
already
like,
know this.
She
this
was
happened
like,
months ago.
I know. But I'm still dealing with the ramifications.
Oh, you're gonna pull stuff.
I'm still dealing with the ramifications.
But literally, you would randomly call me in the middle of my evening.
But exactly.
Before Ultima and Johnny wanted to stream with your bum ass, right?
Exactly.
Right?
Exactly.
I never wanted to. I was invited. That wasn't my choice.
So yes, it was. We declined it.
He offered. I never went to Fidel and was like, hey, can I please be on it? He just offered.
Exactly, Yaki. Exactly.
I'm not gonna ask him. I never asked him.
Yeah, fuck Yaki, yeah.
I was brought here by humans.
Yeah, yeah.
Who is to pay me?
I would never ask to be on Fidel's stream.
What's
he interrupted my evenings and
Yaki! There's
so
many
times
when you
so
me.
That is
oh
cap.
My god!
You cannot say that! That is cap!
Full of cap!
We have probably multiple DMs.
I mean, recently. But like back in the day, you know, before any of everyone streamed with
Why
you. Remember, we had the OG streams where I was the only one who showed up, right? Because everyone else fucking hated you.
That's cap! I was there! Hello?
No,
I was literally there!
No.
Bro, even for the shitty ass camera, I was there!
Johnny,
like, hello?
I can't believe
you. Fuck you,
I can't believe Yaki shot to Johnny.
Nah, fuck you, Lee.
I can't believe Yaki shot to Johnny.
Are you
oh my god. Oh my god. I can't believe Yaki shot to Johnny like that.
Audacity!
This is crazy.
Oh my god.
This is crazy. Not my guy, Johnny. This is
Shake
crazy.
My hand.
Yeah, I'm shafting you during Black History Month. Oh my
god.
Is
that
god.
Right?
This is crazy. How do I get her out?
You
need to
get her out.
You need to get her out.
No, no, no.
Goodbye, Aki. How do I get her out? Remove from group of toes. She's gone. She's gone. She's gone. Yeah.
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 Yeah. Finally. What the fuck do I do here?
You have to fight the boss.
This fucking cop. Let me tell you about this cop chat. He says, we're sorry for any problems. You are having problems, right?
Sorry.
Yeah, that tracks.
Yeah, that tracks. Yeah, that tracks, bro. That tracks. Okay.
Yeah.
The white woman have been defeated.
Finally, the white woman's been defeated.
Finally, we did it. Oh, Ian, you beat Tyre's campaign.
Hey guys, I can't skip the credit.
Good, we can catch up to you now.
No, please.
We can catch up, bro. Yaki deserved that one. You really called yourself out. You were like, yeah, I was raised as the giant during Black History Month.
Shaking
I can't believe
head.
It. Shaking my head.
Where do you go after Twinkle Park?
Where do you go after that? Did you put the credit card? You did the whole thing?
I did Speed Highway. I did Speed Highway.
DM Discord.
Hey, can
now.
I
just finished Speed Highway.
Can I ban Jay Freezy?
Because I have to. Why? What did Jay Freezy do? Where am I going?
Jay Freezy said, "Don't not like white women." So I gotta ban them real quick.
The only white woman I like is Eula.
Bro, I understand. Oh
the
my.
Only white.
All right, now listen, Johnny. I know it's Black History Month, but like, you know.
Stop it. This is not how it should be. You're supposed to stand strong, bro.
No, bro.
You're supposed to stand strong.
This is what gotcha does to people, chat. It makes you turn against your own kind.
I don't know. The egg carrier is somewhere in this room.
Oh my god, it's him! Yes! Woo! Burger Man!
Ian, where the fuck do I go now?
Why are you carrying him?
I'm going places.
Why are you carrying him?
Did you just beat Chaos 6?
Yeah.
You go to the jungle, and then there's like a temple in the middle.
Everybody get your F's in the chat ready.
Ultima, don't
Goodbye.
Do it. Ultima, no!
Goodbye.
No! Okay, Ella, no. How do you mute Ella? Hold up.
What?
Time
out. Oh my god.
Hold up. Time out. Hold up. This is crazy.
Wait, no. Ian, where did I go? In the jungle?
Is she gone? She's gone.
You just gotta go to the middle. It's like, over. If you go back on the minecart, you'll see a temple in the middle.
So I gotta go back on the main area?
How?
Chat, you will. The next time you see Yaku,
where,
be
so
in
where you are
days.
Right now, you just explore and then, like, it should be like a temple. You should get
wait,
there
did
soon.
I...
Okay.
Wait, did I re? What did I just
technically,
do
you
ship?
Can go with the ladder and you can see where the temple is so you can get a good head start.
Wait, what am I doing? Oh, I have to change it back. Okay. You just read till National Women Month. Isn't that every month? All right,
no.
What?
No, it's not.
How
she
snapped
oh, him. Oh,
who
my.
Added it? Who did it? Who did
who
it?
Did it?
Ian did. Who did it? Ian!
What are you talking about? I would never do that.
Yeah, no. I don't know what you're talking about, Fidel. Ian didn't do that.
I'm just
right.
Looking at the credits.
You're right. Ian didn't do it. You're right.
You guys think I would do that?
I found it. Thank God. Oh, thank God. I got to the boss. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're out here, bro. Chaos 6. I got you, chat. I got you. All right. All right. Okay,
where
I got you.
Where the fuck do I go?
Guess I can break the... Wait, what all do right, I do?
Johnny, if you can find a ladder, and then you can just go and look around, then you'll see, like, the temple right there.
Wait, what am I doing?
If you...
Oh, is that it? You see it?
Oh, you found it?
Oh, there it is.
Wait, oh, I gotta break him. Right. Okay, I got
oh,
you.
Wait,
I got
you.
I got
you. Yeah, break him.
Yeah, I gotta break his back, bro. I gotta break his back.
You gotta break his back? Ooh.
Yeah, what's wrong?
Interesting.
Why'd you have
to walk? Wait, why are you saying ooh?
What do you mean? I gotta break his back, bro.
Wait, why are you saying ooh?
I gotta bust Chaos's back, bro. What's wrong with busting Chaos's back?
No.
Okay, what up? There
back
we go.
The ass super
back. Brah! Break my back. Hey, yo, what? Flippers? Not his back. Shit, Chaos is a nice guy. Get out of here, bitch. Chat, for the life of me as a kid, I couldn't solve this boss. I was stuck here. I had no idea
like how
to freeze throw these.
I like how Eggman says, I can't believe this, as he's giving the things to kill him with.
Oh, yeah, the lights. Like, I remember as a kid, like, I went and did the other campaigns because I just had no idea what to do against this boss. Hey, I'll play with you some other time.
Wait, did we do a Lost World race? Yeah.
No, Ashley. We actually didn't
do that.
We should do that. We should.
Who left?
What's up, Fidel? Did not be. Yeah, Twitter, we're sponsored by G Fuel. Chat. Y'all know, use the code. Out here, we chilling, we drinking it. We're thriving. I also, I added a panel for it on the desktop version. There's a panel.
Wait,
where you
can,
like,
have a G Fuel command?
Yeah, there's a Nightbot command. Yeah. Okay. We're hooked up. We're good, guys. We're hooked up. We're out here. We're chilling, chat. We're really bussing together. You know, we're thriving. And like I said, we're going to have fun with it. Huh?
Sorry, I was reading your chat because I kept getting added. My bad. Oh, I'll stop talking to chat. I'm sorry. I'll be silenced.
Wait, were you talking to chat? Hi, Yaki.
Hi. No, you were
bro,
talking.
Yaki.
I need to repent, Johnny. I'm repenting right now.
There's no repenting. No. You have sinned. Therefore, Christianity will not forgive you today.
So true.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Let her
know. Exactly.
No, I get it. No.
It's okay. It's okay.
Plus ratio.
It's okay.
I'm Lithuanian. Plus, I suck.
You can repent your sins if you get 10 subs right now.
No, you have to PayPal me $100.
Johnny, I bought you Stardew the other day.
And give me 10 subs.
That's there. There
and
is something like $12.
And give me 10 subs.
Before it went on sale.
Don't worry about it, chat.
$12.
It was 17. I had to send you 20 because of tax. Because you're like, oh, I don't have money for tax.
Put up.
Woo!
Johnny doesn't pay his taxes, chat. Did you know?
It's true.
Hell no.
You're a tax evasionist?
You're a tax evasioner like
no,
me?
No, actually, after the fucking taxes.
Oh, it's soon, right?
This month, yeah.
Oh, yeah, no.
Oh, God. Okay.
Half of my, like, shit isn't, like, coming because they're like, oh, whoopsie doopsies, we made a little fucky wucky. You're not getting your W-2s until, like, May. And I'm like, May! I'm gonna fucking get arrested for tax evasion!
Yeah!
You guys, what? You got a W-2, but they can't even get a W-1.
Hey!
Oh, no!
Oh my
that's kind of wrong.
That is kind of Rob, bro. No, you might be that guy, bro. You might be that guy.
No, Ultima you might is be that guy.
Ultima might be that guy, bro. Okay, hold up. Hold up. Let me go here. Press this switch.
All right.
Perfect. Raw goat.
Hi. Yeah, how do I get to the mountain?
Maybe a little bit of Kino.
So you go there, Ultima. You keep going. You keep walking.
One door open now?
Yeah, you keep walking forward. Good. You don't go to the ice spot. Oh, God. I forgot what I have to do here.
I've been to the mountaintop.
I've been to the motherfucking mountaintop. Heard motherfucker that seemed that if I butt the way to go get to the rock. What are Omega's pronouns? How does the video go again?
NVIDIA. Was it NVIDIA G30 something?
Yeah.
I know what you're referencing.
Okay, what up? I have to.
Yo, we can't be discussing tax evasion on the GamesCade stream. Like, we gotta cut this shit.
It's true, it's over, bro. No more tax evasion.
I don't think tax evasion is TOS.
Yeah, no, I don't think that's so. That's on you, because that's on you.
It's not.
No, because that's on you. Yeah, I mean, that's not on Twitch, that's on you. If your ass gets arrested, you're the one who's going to jail. Alright, hold up. I guess you're. No, we're not encouraging.
You can talk about it, just don't do it.
Yeah, of course.
You can't pay taxes on stream. Like, what?
Yeah, I'm not gonna do a tax payment.
Can we do a tax stream?
I'll file my taxes on stream and I'll completely just, you know, because you need to enter like your social.
The next 10 subs, we will do it right now, you know what I mean?
What the fuck do I do?
I'm not gonna do my taxes on stream. No, I was joking.
Ian, what do I do here?
Chad, the next 10 subs, are you at the temple right now? Taxes.
Yeah, there's a door.
Oh!
The
next 10 subs, I will show up to Fidel's house next week and kill him.
Did you push all the buttons or no?
If you get 10 subs, you're a sick individual. Do not let that happen, chat.
Yeah, I did.
Do not let that.
Are you sure? Because like it should 10 be lit
subs,
up.
I will be at Fidel's house next
chat,
week.
Do not, chat.
Wait, Johnny, did you push chat, all the color buttons chat, or just the blue?
Do not.
Ones?
If you get 10 for ones, that, you are Johnny, you tempted press to. Chat, whoever I'll does that, it'll. I'll know a lot about you. I will know a lot about you as a person.
The fishing stream will be eventually. Since it's too cold in winter, we can't do it. So we're gonna have to wait. For it to
we're
be
almost
warmer,
summer,
because yeah, we can go ice fishing, right? But yeah, it wouldn't be ideal because it's cold.
Yeah, I see it now.
Oh, Jenga,
you gotta reset it because like I don't think you can like unflood it or something. I think you gotta like get them all in.
No, I did.
I'll do it.
Oh, you did? Oh, okay. You're good.
Did you get all the buttons?
No, like I have to like unfucking do that.
Unfucky wucky them. Yeah.
Okay,
what up.
What's your shortcut?
For the hockey stream, you don't need this. You do not need that, bro. Okay, what up? Let me go here. Pull up. No.
You're a Canadian and you never played hockey once, bro.
I played hockey two times in my life.
Is it
really?
Only two times?
No, it's not fun. I hate it.
I used to like watching it when I was like younger for some reason. I don't know why.
Yeah, like watching it because
I would watch it with you, remember?
Yo! Hockey is ass, Chan. Hockey is ass. Any Canadian content I want to be represented? What does that even mean?
What do you mean you watch hockey? We met like three.
No, we didn't.
No, we didn't.
It was like
no.
Four.
You don't remember?
What?
Yeah. You don't remember?
Wow, chat. Yaki really forgot.
Yeah.
I knew this woman since 2007, and she does that to me.
This is crazy. This is crazy.
You hate to see it.
This is crazy. You hate to see it. Fidel, you're a Canadian. I know. I don't like hockey, bro. It's boring.
Hi, Soul.
Hey, Soul.
Not Fidel. Ultima, is that why whenever I was like younger, I always had this weird like fear, like that someone was watching me from like the windows? Was that you?
What?
Oh my god!
I was lying, chat. Actually, I was gaslighting all of you. That's
hello. No mirrors.
I was gaslighting you.
You did the same thing, Getcha. What do you mean you did the same thing?
The gaslighting failed, dipshit.
I don't care for football.
I need you to elaborate.
Football.
I successfully gaslit you.
I hate football too.
How did you gaslight?
Teen stream. Putting these nuts in your mouth.
I made you believe things that weren't real.
I don't know. I actually don't eat poutine.
No, Ultima, I remember
you eat poutine?
No.
I was sitting on the couch, and then I turned around because I thought there was something there, but there wasn't. Was that you?
No.
Are you lying?
I think he's
lying. I wouldn't lie. I've never lied to you.
That's getting you lie every day. This is crazy. Okay, I'm gonna go here.
I fucking lied! All I do is like, oh yeah, Yucky, yeah, fuck you!
Wow, that was.
I just cannot
see,
stand.
She didn't have a lot of anger
in the building. Here we go.
What?
it out. It's called the jump button. Hey, Jahijo! Peacock! Alright, now! Okay, what up? I got you.
What?
Okay.
Yeah, poutine's really good, though. I will say that.
Yeah,
what's good? What's good?
Poutine.
Putting these nuts in your mouth, you idiot. 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 Putting your nuts in your mouth, you idiot. Putting my nuts in your mouth, you idiot. Putting my nuts in your mouth, you idiot. You are fucking dumb. You will never recover. You are a failure to society. You are an idiot. You are an idiot. I cannot believe you fell. I literally said it like 5 seconds before. Oh my god, bro. You genuinely. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's just so easy. Shut up, Ian. You fell for Wendy like 20 times. Shut up. You ain't better. Garbage.
Wait, is the Rhyhorn evolution line in Arceus?
Don't. Stop. Stop it.
No. I know.
It's in bad taste to make a D's joke after another D's joke. No. Not,
is it just? Oh no, it has to be because Rhyperior's there. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I didn't know. He's not there. No, none of them are there.
Why? Rhyperior's a Gen 4 Pokemon.
No, I'm a Gen 4 Pokemon. The full line is in the
I'm
game.
I'm starting here to.
Yeah. What's the middle evolution? Bro?
That's what I'm saying.
I'm asking you. Whoa! Look at the speedrun chat.
There's Rhyhorn and Rhyperior. I don't know.
Oh, Johnny, you and I are like really close.
I'm not too sure.
Yeah.
Can't believe Ian Ultima's at. Wait, no, I can't believe Ian's at fucking Tails campaign.
This is my.
Ian's
my...
just good. Ian's
no,
just
he's not.
Based.
No, he's not.
Yeah, I'm good at the game.
What's wrong with
Why
you?
Why is it. Uh oh.
So, can you apologize to me?
No.
Oh, right on my cock, bitch.
All right, there you go.
Whoa!
There you go.
Get up. I need to walk on those panels.
Walk on
the panels, Sonic! Walk
on these panels, bitch!
That doesn't make sense.
Got him!
No, that's not.
Oh my god.
That's not how got him works. You put a
I don't think that's how it works. There you go. Kirisu.
This is crazy. Alright, what up? I need to go here, to get up here, go up here, I have to retweet the struggle. Bro, Ultima got fucking shafted, dude.
No, Ultima just hasn't spoken since then. Like,
where did Ultima go?
He got
fucking
got.
Broken. He's
really
gone.
Good now. I will say that.
Yeah. What's good? What's good?
Chat. You know what, chat? That was so good. I'm gonna gift myself 5 subs.
What
up? I'm gonna gift myself 5 subs. What up?
All right.
Chat, if you wanna join me, go ahead. But I'm gonna start my own hype train.
That means if someone else gifts 5 subs, then I'll be at your house next week.
Yeah, go ahead.
I'm gonna break into your house
next
week.
Thank you for that. I appreciate you, man. You're a good guy, bro. I appreciate you, man. Good job, man. Good job, bro. Thanks, bro. I appreciate it, bro. That was really appreciated. Chad, listen, man, if you want to join me, go ahead. But listen, I just wanted to do it, bro. All right, here we go.
If you want to join me, Coke emote. Oh, my God. Yeah, but Fidel, you just added, like, onto your own downfall. Like, you're preying on your own downfall.
Okay. It's okay. Why is Jagan going to be there?
Unless that means you want me there.
No, absolutely.
Interesting.
Come!
What?
Someone gifted us up to come.
Yeah, I'm sure that's what happened, Fidel. I'm sure. What happened.
It says Yoshi-san gifted us up to come cage.
Uh-huh.
Hello? It says it right on screen.
Yeah,
is
sure.
Is that your ASMR channel?
It's not my ASMR channel.
You have an ASMR channel?
I don't.
Yeah, he plays Just Dance and ASMR streams.
If I did, I Rio would have known that I had an ASMR channel, bro.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah, exactly. Rio would have tweeted about it.
Rio tells me go dummy.
Yeah, Rio tells me he subscribed to like a lot of ASMR channels.
I know. You know.
Actually,
Ratio.
And he's beginning to talk too.
Ratio in the cage, bro.
Can someone get this up to Michael Xenoblade? I don't think that's a Twitch account.
Please do not. Chat, don't support this problem. Okay, what up?
Michael Xenoblade.
What up? Ooh.
Michael Xenoblade.
No.
Not Bloodsy, but Michael Xenoblade.
Johnny, this level sucks!
Dude, like, can you only
it's
gift
so
subs?
It's so long!
I know. Would you say I can?
Can you only gift subs to, like, people who have Twitch accounts?
Yeah.
Oh, that's... Yeah. Dang it! Oh my
you can
God.
Gift us up to Michael and then gift us up to Xenoblade.
There has to be an A's Michael Xenoblade.
That's so sad!
Just make a burner account called Michael Xenoblin and let someone gift you the sub.
Chat, get on that. Get on that right now, chat.
Oh my God.
Just make you do it. What are you doing now? Exactly. Ooh. Exactly. You ain't doing shit.
Pinto! Get the sub, the Pinto!
Get him. Come on.
Well, I mean, the Blun Z community is not that big when you think about it. Michael,
Jesus,
he fell off.
Z, bro.
He fell off.
No, no. Michael gotcha.
That's
okay,
not
close
how you
enough.
Spell
Very
Michael.
Close enough.
Take Michelle, Mitchell gotcha. You know,
thank you, my
Michelle. Michelle. That's my good sweater. Pinto, okay, there you go, there you go, there you go.
There we go, Pinto!
Perfect, okay, so I got this. Look at that, okay, so we got this. Finally, I finished this godforsaken level! Easy.
God,
Ian, why does Tails have so many tails?
That's what I'm saying.
He has 10 tails, bro.
No, right here.
This stream is sponsored by this water I'm drinking.
Oh my God, I love the
Pinto water.
That's so funny. Mm-mm.
Yo, GP water.
GP water. Oh, did you and Johnny ever get around to breaking Z's hands? We're working on it, man. We're working on it.
Yeah, I had to find a good time too.
Yeah. We're trying because we can't have him be that good of an artist. We're trying to stop. Why did you get this up to IG? Take it back. Oh wait, check the DM for Johnny's food emo. Hold up, let me see.
Wait, oh my God, I need a phone number. Hold on. What's my
Sorry, Johnny. Let me see. Dax, say what'd you do?
Google voice.
Let me see. You did make the Thank you. Hold up.
This is Kate calling from realtor.com. I received your request and was wanting to call you to get help. What? Who's Kate? I never contacted realtor.com.
Hold up, chat. I'm about to add this emote. Here we go, chat. Here we go.
The Daxter emote
up. Here we go. Let me see. I'm going to show you, chat. Hold up. Hopefully Johnny's emote will happen in a second. I just need to go here. I need to move the browser that's showing up here, even though it doesn't really matter. Go on emotes. Hold up. I got you. Now if I do this. Okay.
Oh my gosh.
How long is this fucking level, bro?
You're almost there.
Are you at the temple?
Yeah, I'm in the temple right now.
I called it Johnny. Now the emote should be able to show up. So hold up, I got you. I'm going to bring their window back. Don't worry. I got you. Okay. Perfect. Jesus Christ, Sonic, that's are you okay? Lovely. There it is. Johnny, you see it? There's your emote.
Got it.
There you go, that's like, nice. That's cute. That's
there
cute.
There's your food, bro. Daxter, shout out.
Hey, the
oh, shit.
Yeah. Oh, there you go.
I love
everybody.
It.
Now you know.
Boy, that looks, actually,
gets
wait.
His food. No, Tikal!
What?
Finally.
Finally, she's gone.
Jane, why is your game closed? Oh,
All right, guys. Michael Xenoblade is officially.
No, Tikal! Tikal, your city's on fire!
She's canonically dead.
Tikal! What did this have to happen? I love this scene is so funny, bro. Because it's just like, this is not supposed to happen. It's terrible.
Why did you bring Michael Xenoblade, Fran?
Thank you, Fran. That's hell of a...
I just went to the effort to fucking...
No, it's not effort. It's not
Michael.
Effort to make an account.
You
it's not effort
Michael
to make an account.
Xenoblade.
It's not effort. No, it's
fuck?
Not effort. It's not effort to make an account. No. We have to distinguish.
No, but we were gonna give the sub to Michael Xenoblade.
You can still
so
do
Fran,
it even if they're banned.
Pray on your downfall.
Wait, where do I go after I do this level, Ian? The mystic, the temple one.
You guys
it's,
not
really it's right behind.
Z?
It's right
you
beside it. It's like Eggman. You gotta go to Eggman's place, and it's right beside the temple.
Do I have to get these crystals?
No, not really. I didn't get crystals.
Oh, so Eggman's here. There you go, sweater.
Yes,
I give them sub. I appreciate it, bro. I can't send new mints. It should step up. Yo, I got. Yeah. There you go, Johnny's food, bro. The Johnny mystery food, emo, bro. What will happen?
What's in the bag?
You'll never know. Okay, what up? I'm trying to fucking. Wait, so Eggman should be here? Okay.
Yeah, it's like right behind the temple.
Oh. I feel like you're lying to me, man. I don't know. You seem like a bit of a
liar. I would never lie to you, bro.
I don't know. Oh, it's right
Ian's
there.
Ian's never lied.
That's Cab. Ian lies every day of his life.
Did I spell Michael wrong?
Here we go.
Chat. Feels. Can you apologize to me?
No, I will not. I will not be apologizing to you. No.
Why not?
Here it is. Yeah.
Oh, I did right. spell Michael wrong.
I got you. That's I got how? You. Bra. Perfect. Perfect.
How?
Ooh, the song's kind of funky. I need to move
this mouse. I was typing.
Okay, so let me go here. I'm gonna go here. No. Okay.
Hold on, guys. I'll make another.
Wait, I should go
note.
See Metal Sonic. Where's Metal Sonic?
Michael's gameplay 2.
Where's Metal Sonic?
No. I spelled Michael wrong because I'm a fucking idiot.
Is that it? That's him, right? Wait, no. Yo, Metal Sonic! Metal Sonic!
Wait, where do I go now?
Go talk to Takao, bro. There's a burning city. Look at Metal Sonic, guys. Look at it. Look at it.
You can unlock that as a skin, yeah?
Yeah, I never knew until like recently, bro. Let me see.
Wait, after Takao, what do I do?
Da na 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 na. Huh? You go behind the temple, you should see Eggman's ship. Alright, Metal Sonic! Okay, I'm gonna go here. Johnny Emo now. Just give it time. Sometimes the emotes take a while to like pop up for people. They're not always there ASAP. Okay, let me go here. Marvel Spider-Man 2017. Shout out to Spider-Man, chat. What a great guy.
Oh, I can't wait for Spider-Verse 2. Oh,
yeah,
God, it's gonna be lit. Oh, yeah. It's gonna be sick.
It's gonna be immaculate.
It's gonna be the best thing to ever be existent.
Wait, this is the flashback.
Which one? Why is
Tails thinks about Sonic?
Wow. That's a deep flashback, bro. Oh, not yeah, a it puzzle. Is, that was pretty deep flashback. What up? I need to. Well, let me see. What's Tails going through right now? Oh, he's just. Sonic! Spider-Man! Can you. This puzzle fucking sucks. Joe had the same puzzle, yo!
Yeah, I finished it. Wait.
Wait, no, you didn't.
God, this flashback's so
official. Yeah.
How?
I press buttons.
All right. Did I spell it right this time? Did I spell Michael Xenoblade?
Did you make another account?
I did. I made another account.
There's no way, bro. Puzzles and Fidel don't go together.
Are you okay?
I just. Okay. I'm trying to go here.
You banned him!
I agree with this.
Oh my god, Monado Boy, he banned Michael before.
No, I agree, Monado Boy. Monado Boy's a smart person. Fuck!
You're not rocking with Z. You're not rocking with Z, is what you're telling me.
I had it!
I'm gonna tell him right now.
Oh wait, I told the big, I think.
Okay, I'm good.
No, Monado Boy. Fran banned Michael Xenoblade before you even said that.
I'm good. Okay, hold up. Now, let me see this. Let me go here. Oh, shout out to everybody here. Shout out to the 480 crew. We out here. Thank you, everybody. I hope you're all enjoying yourselves on a Tuesday. I love you all. Yeah, we got a good week of streams then. We have to do maybe tomorrow, child. Chat, at the end of the stream, I need to ask chat for Mario fan games for me to do. Okay, what up? Okay, what up? Okay, let me do this. What up? I'll ask at the end so I can actually like, write them down. Okay, what up?
Yo, not gonna lie, I forgot what I'm supposed to be doing.
It's because you're an idiot, man. I can't really help you with that.
Oh, man.
Yeah, that seems like a you issue. I have a good amount. Did you have a good amount? Nice. Are there any more? There's a lot. Okay, what up? Perfect.
Also, chat, if any of the fan games have Waluigi, we're not interested in them at all.
Yeah, I agree.
Please do not recommend anything with Waluigi at all. We will not play it, chat, just so you know.
I'll stream the entirety of Kirby. I promise, chat. I promise. I'll do the whole game, all right? You don't have to worry.
Which Kirby?
The new one.
Oh, okay. You better. Right, I'm fishing. That's all I have.
Although, we are going to be doing a Kirby race eventually. We wanted to do one.
Yeah, we should do that. Okay. Fuck. We also need to see if we can figure out. What's it called? We want to figure out the stupid dolphin thing so we could do Return to Dreamland together.
Oh, yeah. It should work now, I think.
Yeah, I think so. We'll try it. Maybe we can do it this week.
Before? Why?
No.
We should do Amazing Mirror Race.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh,
that's my favorite Kirby game.
No, it's my favorite, but it's like the most complicated, though.
Return to Dreamland, we can play it together. But look at this, bro. Look at me.
What's your favorite Kirby game, Yaki? What's your favorite Kirby game, Yaki?
Ecuador just.
That's so cool. Yaki, I love your opinion.
Sweet Squad, yeah. I love Sweet Squad.
Wait. Ecuador made outlawed sex? What does that mean? What does that even mean, they outlawed sex? Like, you can't have sex anymore?
Oh, wait. I just walked around.
Wait, Ecuador? You can't have sex in Ecuador anymore?
Oh, wait, this is Sand Hill.
What?
Wait, why is sex banned in Ecuador?
Oh my god!
It's banned?
I think people just having too much sex.
Finally! No more sex! Wow, finally. Finally, man. Wait, does that mean people can't have children?
Let's go. Oh, man. Let's go.
This is crazy. That's actually insane. Wait, how can you ban sex?
No, that's what Fran's doing. He's literally just banning everyone. No, but
like, what are they gonna do? Like, look at your windows and see you shagging your wife?
Exactly.
Why'd you say it like that?
Why
what do you want me to say? Banging? You want to say banging your wife?
Yes, banging, Fidel.
What's wrong with shagging, bro?
Are you British?
What's wrong with shagging?
What are you speaking Ellenese? Like, what the hell?
What's wrong with shag?
You say Ellenese?
That's such a British
Yeah, Ella.
It's
like
not
Ella,
British,
yeah.
Chat. It's not.
Hey,
it's like
chill,
shaggy.
Relax on Ella. Relax on Ella.
Yeah. Bro.
Shag.
I'm sorry
What's
to hear
wrong
you speak Ellenese.
Shag, bro. What are you?
No,
I'm not.
British,
you're
chat.
The only person I heard say shaggy.
That's cow.
Yeah, you're definitely the only person.
You don't shag.
Yeah, we know you don't, Fidel.
Yeah.
Yeah, his name. Well, wait, but his name's Shaggy, not Bangy.
A shagger, bro. You are that person. Oh my god.
Yeah, no,
what is shag? It's when you have sex,
like,
chat. Like, you shag somebody.
That's a British thing. That's a British
like,
thing.
Like, the Family Feud streams where everything was TV remote. Like, that's the tier. Like, it's a boomer tier British.
No, bro. Shag is cool. Chat, you need to understand, bro. You bang, I shag. We are not the same. It's when you fetch golf balls.
So you're British?
I'm not British!
You're British?
I'm not British, chat. Oh, I would never do that to you. I just noticed you put the G for yoga in your Twitter. But yeah, I did. You see?
You're disgusting.
I'm not British. I would never do that.
Please. But no, I can only do. I have like my quota of British people that I like.
What's wrong? You don't like me?
No.
Chat, what's wrong? Welcome to Twitch.tv.
How are you gonna complain, Yaki? You watch
Mista
like 25 hours a day.
Twitch.tv/GamesCage. I'm really feeding it. Now it's choked on. This is the bananas power. All right. You think Australians say in it? I know they say it. I don't think they do. We are not the same.
I don't think they do.
They do.
Australian
they do,
British
they do.
Is super different.
I've hung out with Tuya. Tuya's always like in it. I swear to God, bro. She didn't even say anything else. That's
I'm
all
so
she says.
Glad Chad just didn't pick up on what you said.
Okay.
So thankful.
Don't worry about it.
Here we go.
Hey, can you
repeat? Did they say rubbish instead of judging? I know that. Yeah, I know. I know that. Can what? Australians don't say in it. Fair, what the fuck is up with your eye? It's a reflection. There's.
Yeah, I was like, are you wearing like a contact?
No,
I was
no,
like,
no,
what
no,
was that?
It was literally a reflection. It was just a reflection,
contact
and it
though?
Looked like it was messed on the side, bro.
I well, know. I mean, it's like you know.
But it's also
effect,
fitting.
So it's good.
It's
yeah,
also
no, it's
fitting because it's an art
yeah,
thing,
also,
you know?
I actually thought you had a Karasinga, like, contact.
You had a Sharingan, bro.
Good.
Yeah, you got a Sharingan from the Naruto
What the fuck am I doing here? Oh.
Yeah, I'm asking that myself every day.
Jesus.
Yeah.
Well, no.
One day I want to teach you guys British slang. I could just go on Google, Ella. I'll literally just go on Google, be like, British slang.
Wow. I know,
find
oh,
out.
Ella, I know Fanny means something completely different in British.
What
is
it? A Sharingan
what, is,
about?
What, is, what does it mean?
Yeah, Fanny,
I would,
Fanny's like pussy in British.
Hey, yo, man. You need to calm down, man. Hey, man. This is a PG.
I just got so shocked. I don't know why that just
I know.
Scared.
Pussy is quite terrifying.
You wouldn't know, Fidel. You've never...
Oh, okay. No, and I ask your mom.
It's true.
Don't say that, Ellen. I'm correct.
Fuck!
That's
Whoa.
Literally like British people. They see the word fanny planned. And it means something completely different
that
to them.
That was planned.
I'm serious.
That was planned, Chad. That was planned. That was planned.
Is that
that was planned.
It's called a fanny pack, Woo! A pussy pack.
Stop.
Fake word.
You were supposed to be the
British.
British.
I'll join them.
Not me.
I promise I will defeat them. I promise I will defeat them. We need to. Oh God.
Honestly,
chat.
I forgot what we're
listen,
doing
chat.
Here.
Listen, chat. It's time for a normal conversation, chat. What is okay? When do you think the direct is gonna happen, chat?
Next week.
Are you the Chad, Johnny? Is your name Chat or is it Johnny?
Yes.
No.
It's Chat.
I have the Chat.
Fidel, Johnny is in chat. Fidel, Johnny is in chat.
That's true. Now you're right.
Yeah.
So
this
he is
Thursday. Chat, tomorrow morning. All right? It's time. Nintendo Direct announced. Get ready. It's time. It's time, chat.
Yeah, Pokemon Mystery Dungeon remake of Explorers of Sky Time.
Tuesday.
There's gonna be one. No, I'm gonna say Thursday. I'm gonna say Thursday.
No, but they're gonna announce it. They're gonna announce it tomorrow if it's Thursday.
Sure.
It's time, chat. No, we're not dicking around anymore. It's happening. I'm excited. Listen, man, it's time. Okay. The Among Us stream is gonna be this week. I got you.
It's what? Right?
What, Friday?
Yeah, I'll probably do it Thursday, Friday. Yeah,
Friday would do good.
Yeah, what about this month's Persona announcement? I'll believe it when I see it, Nathan. I'll believe when I see it. I don't trust Atlas saying they're going to make an announcement until I see in front of my eyes, because then they'll be like, hey, here's the announcement that in 2 months we're going to make an announcement. I'm not doing this. You heard about I'll let you in quiz for Among Us. Most Persona announcements are merch. Yeah, it's true. When's the Mario Kart stream? We were going to do it today, but it lost the post. So we'll do it soon.
What's up?
Yeah, chat, I could have been here for the Mario Kart. We all could have been here, chat.
And you could have come here at any time.
Yeah, because they don't.
What the fuck?
What? What?
Oh my god!
Don't worry about it. No, don't worry about it. You'll see it later.
What are you doing?
Don't worry about it. Stream's almost over.
Let me see. Let me see.
Do not worry about it.
I sent it, but don't show the stream.
What happened?
Where's the switch that I have to hit?
Oh my god. I'm so confused.
Dog. Oh my god.
Where is the switch I have to hit? Can someone tell me?
Comedy, it is. It is. I'm not showing this. I'm not showing this. No, I'm not showing this.
What did you do?
Listen, chat. Don't worry about it. No, no, I'm not. We're not showing this. No.
Holy shit.
Matt, you'll figure it out on your own time, all right?
It is a Mevin's thing, chat. I'm not tweeting it. You would say it. I will not tweet it.
Oh my god.
Do not worry about it. Just. Go on Twitter, type Mevins, and maybe you'll find it. Just chat, go on Twitter, just type.
What'd you say, Ultima?
And you know where the switch is?
It's a deleted tweet. It's a deleted tweet by Mevins.
You didn't see it?
Whoa, this is giving me deja vu.
Look at the face.
Whoa.
I can't say it.
I wonder why the five people that remember when I was stuck here.
Johnny,
I'll check it after because I have to minimize
Mevins,
the screen.
It's Mevins.
No, but what Mevins? Thing. Like, what specific Mevins?
What are you talking about? It's in the chat!
What do you mean?
Can you not look at the chat?
Can you not have your phone?
Are you high? Look at the chat!
Oh.
Do you not have
the- You said look at the chat five times!
You guys not have phones?
Oh my god.
Blizzard moment.
Oh my god. It was not. If you found the chat, you'll find it. Okay, whatever.
Bro,
no. Oh, no.
In hell!
Okay.
Ultima, are you like. So, are you in like Eggman's room right now?
No, I'm on the deck of the carrier and I have to find
it. Afro, it's funnier to look for it. Chat, I want to know who was here when I did this boss, when we had like 30 viewers, and I was stuck here. Who was there? I need to remember.
I'll go to the captain's room. Okay, how do I get to the captain's room?
I know someone was here when I did this.
I think you were just on it. Like, there's like a
comedy.
So, you know where the
comedy
keypad is with Eggman?
You watched the VOD. Okay. I'm proud of
you. So, are you like in front of like a keypad that says Eggman on the
floor? Fuck!
I'm in a pool.
Go back out.
You saw the Mevins tweet? There you go. You found it? Yeah. It's funnier if you find the tweet. It's funnier if you find the tweet.
Go find the keypad with, like, Eggman. Don't go in that room. It's, like, something right in front of there, and then you jump on it.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You found the tweet? Yeah, no, it's a whole thing.
Dog, I saw it on my timeline. I was like, oh my.
Mevins a funny dude, bro. That's all I'm going to say. That's it. Okay, hold on.
That's a whole
comedian, bro. He's really out here, bro. It's the deleted tweet. Yes, if you see it, it's a deleted tweet.
You'll see a screenshot.
You'll know it. Okay?
Okay, so I found a captain's room, and I went, like, behind a chair. Is that correct?
Yes.
Yeah, you go behind
a chair,
and then the button's right there.
You have to press the button.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there's a button. Wait, can I... Not again.
Ultima.
Not again.
He was confident with that too. Oh my god.
Fidel struggled. Let's see if he's right. I just don't have a I can't. I'm gonna lose my mind, bro. Not this again, bro. He really thought. Yeah, Quiz, you found it. Amazing. Amazing. We're living a great time. Man. Yeah, no. It's okay. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, chat. As long as you're... Chaz, how are you? Do you know I love you? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You really said congrats. Okay, what up? Woo! 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 Easy. Okay. Okay.
So, wait, is the switch on the top of this thing? No. Fuck, I keep going behind the chair.
Stop. Stop.
Bro, I was talking about...
Can you move the chair? The butts would be... like
oh, you moved the chair.
Okay. Wait. No, wait. What's chair. This?
What? I'm not.
It's another one.
I'm not doing this. I can't do this to myself.
Dog! Oh. What's going on?
Just show
what?
It to me.
Wait.
Is this Eggman's bedroom?
Yeah.
Not a real person.
Okay, hold up.
I need to go Eggman's bedroom.
Why are you in Eggman's bedroom, man?
Listen, don't worry about it.
You said what?
I found his bedroom. Someone made...
I don't know what's happening.
Wait, there's a metal in his bed, bro.
This is 7 minutes apart, bro.
You found it? Oh god, Chad, just don't worry, bro.
There's another one.
There's another one? I'm gonna look at my
phone.
Please
stop talking about this. I just wanna have a nice day and not think about this.
I'm so sorry.
Wait, why did he phrase it like that?
What?
Yeah!
Can we please stop talking about this, chat? I don't know why I said chat. You guys aren't chat. Just please stop. I can't take it anymore.
I'll read this one, chat. I'll read this one. So this guy tweets.
Please don't read this. Please.
Can I please read this? I'm gonna read it. Johnny can read it. Let Johnny do it. Okay.
Twitter user says, I'm black, right? Wait, can I say their name?
No, please don't. Let's not do this. Can we not do this? Just read the tweet.
Don't say the name. Just say what it says.
Okay, someone says, I'm black. Uh-huh. Another person says, I'm not, but Black Lives Matter. Congrats on coming out, by the way. So proud of you. So the thing is, right? I don't think you have to come out as being black. I think you're just black. That's what I remember.
This is crazy. This is crazy.
I don't think if you're born black, you stay black.
This is insane.
This is actually insane, bro.
Chat. I'm sorry, bro. I hope you enjoy your stupidity here. I really do. This is crazy. Okay, hold up. Ah! Oh god.
So back in my day, Nintendo Twitter wasn't like this.
Okay, hold up. Okay. See if I can go here. I just want my Nintendo Direct, man.
Nintendo Direct Thursday, chat, be there.
Can you imagine our live reaction? Oh, we're gonna go dummy. Have a good time.
Be awake for now.
I'll be awake.
Yeah, I'll be awake.
How do I dodge this?
You're gonna sleep through it.
I think you have to jump on them. What? Jump on what?
No. Oh, I thought you sent him in the spinning thing.
Oh my god!
This happened last time!
Get fucked!
Wait, did you get baited by the last thing?
This after. What do I do when he's like lasering forward and there's no space to move?
You just run past him.
You avoid it.
Do you jump over?
No,
get a load of this. The grand return of the biggest fumble.
Fidel, yes.
Would you consider
playing a Needy Streamer Overload? I know everyone's been playing it recently, but Needy Streamer Overload.
I don't know what that is. It's like a visual novel sort of thing.
I just know all the VTubers are playing it now.
No one I know is playing it. No one I know is playing it. You don't watch VTubers, though.
Wait, guys.
I do, but I watch the easy ones.
I would kill to see you play it. I really want to see you play. I just want to see how you would react to things.
Oh, God. What's up, Ian?
Hey, guys.
Yeah.
I won the last one for
Oh, wait, why does... Oh, my fucking God.
I know! Fuck!
Wait, am I quiet, chat? Is that just because of my voice, or is it because Fidel has me turned down?
I had a friend mention something about
what
last time.
What
did you say? Fidel ignored me.
I can't hear you. You.
God.
I know, I'm trying, this bot, hold on, I'm trying to beat this bot.
Are you tossing right now?
I don't know, I'm trying to beat this buzz.
I couldn't hear you, can you
Ian, you almost finished Tales of Story?
Yeah, but the last
Ian,
one
Ian, what, how are you, why?
Bro, I don't know how.
Needy streamer overload? Chat, you see this? You see this? Are you fucking serious? I hate this buzz!
First time?
That's what you get for ignoring me.
Life is coming back. No,
I wasn't ignoring you, Yaki. I was making a joke. I would add
this
to everyone. Don't worry.
Check the reason. Someone made the made a Mevin's insult into an NFT. This is crazy. This is crazy.
What?
I don't know.
You were just saying words, and I don't care.
I don't
know. I want to leave. I want to go home.
Sonic Rage. I have to beat this boss.
End the stream.
Everybody beat the level they're in, and then we can end the stream.
No, I just started a level. Let's just end it now.
No, I'm in the middle of a boss. Shut up, bro. I'm literally at the last boss. I'm Sonic Rage.
Then beat it so we can end the stream.
Shut up. Ultima's had enough.
Ultima's a loser. Beat the level you're in, bitch.
Why are you being so mean?
I just got here.
Why am I being mean to Ultima?
I'm waiting
I'm
for you!
Also, chat, you can make anything an NFT as long as you have money.
That's you?
Like, that's okay. just not a joke. You need to use your... My roommate, explained it to me. She explained it to me. You need to use your Trust wallet in MetaMask, and I literally started...
Yeah, are you having issues related to MetaMask?
Please, okay, I got you.
I literally
not the MetaMask.
I literally didn't believe it. I literally could not believe that those were real things when she told me. I was like, they're real? She's like,
when is Genshin having, like, a new meeting? Because I feel like it's been a while since Genshin Twitter, like, just yelled about the character.
Oh,
when
is
the game?
Ayato.
It's Friday?
When's Yay Miko
out? Because Ryo and
no, listen, no, fuck this.
What?
I think Yay Miko's out.
No, John, you had the boss. You gotta do it.
Like,
no, I closed my game already.
Why?
No.
Johnny, come on, man. No. I like how Sonic said no. You're a little bitch.
Why are people complaining about Chi-Chi? Is she not good?
Chi-Chi? Goku's wife.
Wait, from Dragon Ball?
And against Chi-Chi.
No, Fidel, uh-huh. Chi-Chi's the child, Fidel, wrong character.
Oh, okay, I don't know these characters,
You're thinking of Kuching.
No, I'm thinking of Chi-Chi from Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Goku's a wife
called
Chi-Chi.
Who the fuck is Kuching?
Kuching?
Oh,
you got Kuching.
Who the fuck is
Kuching?
Kuching. Who's that? Pecking.
Imagine Coochie. Is that the new Usi? It's Coochie with every name. Oh God, Coochie. Coochie is an awful word.
It is.
Can we all agree, chat? Coochie is just an awful. It's just an awful word. Like just all around, bro. Okay, hold up. I need to be careful. I'm tired of this boss. I'm getting war flashbacks to when I did this. No.
Egg Viper's not that bad. Yeah, never mind.
Come on, chat. I got you.
Egg Viper's not that bad, he says.
Come on.
He's fair and honest.
Afro, why? Coochie in the cage. I swear to God, bro. You are despicable. No. Chat, we're almost at 50 subs in one day. Yo, shout out.
Oh, my God.
No. If we get to 50 today, I will do a backflip on my couch. Alright.
No, you won't.
Yes, I will.
I'm chilling.
Shut up! Fuck!
Fred, what the fuck?
I'm getting war flashbacks!
Hey, guys.
How did you beat Tails Campaign? What the fuck?
I like how since Ultima ended his stream, you just see like Ian
no,
and then
Johnny.
I never ended the stream.
No,
John is
the one who ended it.
Oh, Johnny, sorry.
Because he can't be the boss.
Wait, sorry. I saw Ultima's thing under Johnny. So
yeah, I know. Ian's just that guy, bro. Honestly.
Yeah, Ian is just that guy, bro.
Fuck Ian.
Yeah, honestly, fuck Ian, bro. I knew it.
Johnny, you're saying that on Black History Month?
Yes, I am.
Hey, yo.
Yeah, Demi.
Hey.
No, not like this. Not like his. Lemmers, how do you speedrun this boss? Can you tell me? Is there a way to beat it in one
That's
hit?
The thing you don't.
Lemmers, how do you get this boss in one shot?
I think Lemmers left like 2 hours ago.
No, no, he's here like 2 seconds ago.
No, he said Fidel gets
Lemmers.
No bitches.
Lemmers is an avid Sonic fan and watch every Sonic stream we do.
British, you're not supposed to be even over here.
This,
like,
this VOD will stay, absolutely. I'll post it, I'll call it Sonic Adventure Race Part 1.
Like, I do. What's going on with Sonic? Okay.
What's going on with Sonic? What is going on with Sonic, bro?
Who's with me on
the Hedgehog doing?
Huh?
Was it me and Fidel, me and Johnny, and me and Ultima?
That what? Huh? Oh, I don't know if we're at the channel. I actually don't know.
Literally, just be patient. Unfortunately, Fidel is the least patient person I've ever met in my life.
It's true. I really am.
Bro, that's big fucking facts
right
there.
That's true. No, that's true. Everybody knows that. That's true. I'm very.
Well, not maybe. That is.
It's true. I'm a very impatient person.
I think I know a couple of people who are like less patient.
Well, no, there's a difference between like patience with like. People and patience, like for like situations
or basic functions.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. I'm not. Fidel's still my goat. Musa, I love you. Chat, you're my goat.
What?
Yeah. Sorry to hear that.
Who said that?
Come here.
Oh my god. Who said that?
Yes.
Oh my god.
Please.
Are you a Hollow Knight fan? Everyone's a Hollow Knight fan. How do you not like Hollow Knight?
What is he doing?
I love Hollow Knight.
What is he doing?
Fidel, I'm fascinated at how bad you are.
You do it, Yaki. Why don't you play next time?
You know, I would have, Ultima. I would have if I was allowed to.
Please, I gotta be careful. I gotta be careful.
We don't have enough.
Hold on.
We don't have enough to have room on the screen. Sorry, Yaki, you can't play Sonic with us.
This is it. Yes! Fuck you! Eggman can suck my egg cock!
Pardon? Watch
out. He's up what? To something. You want to repeat that?
What do you mean? What do you mean he's up to something? He's dying. No. Yeah, there's no. There's no way! What the fuck are you serious?
Thank you for coming up today.
No!
To the game stream.
Thank you for coming to the stream.
Dog.
Oh my god.
You just gotta end the stream right here.
Oh my god. This is a Mario Party moment if I've ever seen one.
Hey, at least I finished 2 campaigns.
Yeah, you're that guy.
Okay, Ian, you're that guy. Yeah. Alright, Ian, whatever.
Oh my god.
You wanna keep going for this?
Yes. I have 2 lives.
Okay.
What was that splat noise?
Huh?
Ooh, there's a splat noise?
Stay on the far left floor and he's attacking? Which when? At the end? I have something funny to end the stream on. You better, Nathan! You fucking better! Or I'm gonna fight you! You got the clip? Yeah, go ahead, all of you! All of you posted! Go ahead, now! Go ahead, every single one of you posted! Go ahead! I hope you all get it viral at the same time! Go ahead!
You seem very happy right now, though.
Wait, Fidel, I have a question.
Yes.
So you know how you like, no, Ultima 2, you know how you two scream a lot?
Yes,
I don't scream a lot.
Shut the fuck up, Ultima. So you know how you two scream a lot?
Yeah.
I do not.
Shut the fuck up, Ultima! Okay, anyway, how does your voice not like go like out?
That's my power. It hurts at night and then the next day I'm fine. It's natural.
Okay, do you just like drink a lot of water? Cause like
I just rejuvenate. I'm the hype man. Okay. I literally just rejuvenate. Okay. Yeah, it's like my one power
in
life.
I don't scream the most. Fuck you. Okay, well that's not helping my.
Power. I don't scream a lot at all.
I don't know. You
can't
scream a little bit.
There's no use. Give up. Chat, you all know me, bro. I could be yelling like crazy for a direct that night. My voice will be shot, but then it regenerates, bro. I'm like Piccolo, but for the voice.
What?
Like, you know how Piccolo regenerates? I have that for my voice. Like, my voice can recover.
Yeah, like, oh, the most annoying bitch. I'm the only bitch you know, baby. You don't know any other woman if you're talking to me like that, boy.
I cannot believe you're saying this. But if I have one life, if I lose this, I'm going to, like...
No, you have, you get an extra because you have zero. Because zero counts.
Okay. I'm good. I'm good then. All right, here we go. Throat Killer. Yeah, here's a tip. Don't fall off. See if you can make it through this. Like, what? I hate bosses that do that where it's like, you beat it and you put your controller down. But it's like, oh, no, it's not done. But I know it. Come on, man.
Well, maybe you should just be prepared.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, that's what it is, huh? You think you're a funny guy, huh? So bad at the games you love most. I know. You really do hate to see it. It's okay, chat. Okay. It's okay.
Oh, wait. Okay, I'll start here. Right. Yeah.
Come on. Remember, chat, when I beat this, we're going to hit 50 subs on God day one. All right. It's time. No, I'm going to do this try. Ready? Ready? Watch.
Okay. I forgot if I like the Knuckles levels.
They're actually better than this.
They're good, bro.
They're good.
They're not. I feel like I did like them.
No, they're good in this game because you can get them in any order, and they're not like annoying. Kyoto, come on. Watch this shit. Yeah, see if you can make it through this. Okay, I got you. Literally skill issue. No, it literally is. No, you're right. I skip all the.
Oh yeah, actually, never mind. You're right. These aren't even that bad.
Thanks, friend. Thank you.
Okay. Tell the gang what to. Oh, tell the gang. No, no, wait. Yeah, guys, I was telling the chat earlier. My friend Tiffany, she like got temp banned on Twitch because she was looking for all creamy on stream and she searched cream pie Pokemon.
Oh, no.
What?
Because there's the Pokemon.
It doesn't happen.
Oh, no. I have no more rings. 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 Where is he?
Because, like, I
please,
found it,
please,
I found
Eggman, it stop! Anymore. Stop! Eggman!
So you have a fun over there.
If I die, chat, I'm gonna end the stream without a go. I'm just gonna press the off button. I just want you to know. So I'm gonna I'm gonna preemptively say goodbye. Thank you all for watching. Make sure to support me as always. I love you all. Thank you very much.
Well, Fidel, you already know you're gonna get knocked off.
No, I'm not. I got this. No, don't worry, Lumbers, bro. I got you. Make
Fran, don't forget.